It's enemy sending squirt, and if we can put some more damage onto it.
Look at a maxim point!
Oh, that's an AA turret too.
Who needs a max when you have a one-time camo?
What?
Well said. Whoever's Alpha 6, can I get a resin A point?
I got you.
Thank you, Reaper. So kind.
Yeah, I'm a better medic than
get out.
Well, considering I'm playing heavy, yeah, I bet you are.
Filthy heavy.
Reaper, do you not have medic or rex armor?
No.
Interesting.
Stop heavy scrubbing. Light assault scrubbing.
Chronic fired on top.
Yeah, please save me. There's a heavy assault down there.
Save me!
Wake me
they
up.
They got a bus far southwest.
I don't want to.
Can't wake up. Hey, Rocky. Because it's funny.
I think John started it.
It's not funny.
It's a good song.
I agree with Chris.
Wake me up inside.
Wake me up.
Can't wake up.
Yo, I enjoy the song too, but it's a meme song. Don't
it's a meme
song.
I agree with you.
Stop. Yeah, it is.
Wake me up.
Can't wake up. Save
yeah, that's why it's. That's probably one of the reasons why it's. People not... Aaron, don't tap.
What is that tattoo?
Enemy bus to the north, I'm scared.
Aaron, tap, I'm sorry.
Pooh destroyed me because I ran in front of him, sorry.
Christ, kid, you get fucking destroyed by a noob like that.
Yeah, right. Hey, there's a bus to the north and no one's spawning to it. Come help me kill it.
There's one on point on it.
Got extra ammunition here. Bravo, could use a beacon,
JT.
Oh,
the enemy
really
bus is dead. Do you need enough of a beacon? Is that what you're... Oh, a Bravo beacon.
No, Bravo.
Yeah, because if you're talking about the bus that they had by the teleport into the Bible, that's been gone.
Alright, good.
So, like, JT, why did you not put it on point?
Because like, he asked for a beacon and it's where I was.
Okay, fair enough. Eyes on an enemy lightning.
Sure.
Oh, you're good to play. Oh.
I always remember that there's a delay with the Twitch. Eyes on an enemy
lightning. It looks like it's caught up now.
There's a swarm of lightnings coming in from the road. One of them's a scout.
I know. I panicked and I almost triple headshot you and I'm like, oh, it's just...
Reaper, are you running a shield bubble? I'm running a shield bubble.
Ah!
I'm just running shield bubble so I can get the shielding ribbon.
Yeah, I
can
revive game. Come on.
Where are you? Oh, hang on.
I only need like 10 of them.
Jump back. Okay.
10 more. Nice. Enemy heavy. Rockin', slow down. Rockin'.
Coming, Aaron.
Rockin'. You're a dick. And you're in a fit. Are you running regen, kids?
That's what. No, I am doing this on purpose to make you even more mad at me.
It's okay, still got a pretty good delay, though, Chris.
It's still regen.
Yeah, like 25 seconds. Okay.
No, Brett, go away.
Fucking, I'm trying to actually get.
Cause my stream snipers.
It's the stream snipers. Stream snipers.
Cause everyone. Stand. I'm a terrible shot, Aaron.
I mean, cause
people. Cause people need to stream snipe to kill Chris.
it doesn't take that much. Spotted a hostile medic.
Spies!
We got spies!
The spies! We found a spy!
The spies are everywhere! What's setting up?
They kind of far out there though, but I mean...
Enemy Sundy, northwest, at the platoon waypoint. I need that dead quick.
We
get some heavies. Is he moving?
Good. Yeah, he's leaving, but there's a lightning on the road by there.
I'm hovering over the far biolab pad if anyone wants to spawn here.
Rockin, do you want health or no? Well, you're down there, I'm not giving you health, so...
Oh crap, I forgot to re-equip my implant from that queue yesterday.
Go. 3, 2, 1, cap.
I really like the new HUD.
I do too, I love the new HUD.
Alright, everybody inside, same plan this time. We just don't lose it, and it'll be great. I'm gonna go pull a bus up onto the teleporter now.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm on it.
I could use some help guarding the approach around the building towards A, because that's where they came around Y last time to get in.
Just get a motion spot over there, and I think you can not solo it if you get conditions off, but okay. I can come over if you need me to.
Lot of fucks.
We can ignore that LA on A, he can't do anything.
They're ready for us this time.
Light assault, how do you feel about that god saw to your face?
Alright, move it up, get the spawn under control, and get motion spotters all over the spawn, please.
Is that someone in the SCU? I see fire coming from the...
Whoa, my
mouse someone above
me. Light assault on the balcony coming into A.
Do we have any medics near C? I accidentally hit a claim because I'm bad at the game.
We've got no recon up yet. Let's get that recon up. Coming,
How many infos do we have?
Thank you,
Dean. Come on, Evan.
Well, we got Pooism. But he's not in the biolab right now.
Okay, so I'll switch to infos, what we're saying.
Yeah, do it.
Basically, we need infos. But infos who can put down recon.
Not me.
I don't even care if you guys can shoot. I just need somebody who can put up recon.
Yeah.
I mean, Brett can shoot too, so it works.
I can?
And Evan, but
something like that. There's one guy near A. I don't know. Careful.
And me if I ever play info.
Yeah, right.
Excuse me. I'm digging with you. Alright, recon's on you.
Yes! Ah, I can finally see the Doritos.
You're like 20.
Probably because you're playing on like 8K. I've got ammo for you
here. User joined your channel.
1080p, bro.
I can see myself on the stream.
I can see my house.
Hi, Mom. Hey, YouTube. Hey, Mom.
Hey, folks, bro.
Hey, folks, meme here. Destroyed.
SCU compromised.
But I think I have the most views of any of us here on YouTube.
Someone sneaking up on me today again.
Rocking my crazy shot on Vizoth. Oh yeah, I'm totally YouTube famous, guys.
Yeah, he's got the motion spotter in. He sees me.
Okay, I'm not.
Ah, yes, my shielding ribbons.
Yeah, Brett, just
feed me more shielding ribbons.
I killed him.
I saw a video of Para dying to Rel when he wasn't even in the outfit, and I was like, wow.
I got killed by Rel once and I cried a little bit. I got killed by a walking meme.
Hey game, look at this biolab.
This was 2v1 pot, man.
You guys just got 2c4 kills with the UPB.
Aw, you're horrible, Brett.
Leaderboard!
They do this stupid
thing, I haven't played
thing,
for
really.
Almost an entire week, and I just owned all you nubs.
So that's why Planetside is so much better.
Guys,
hey,
look,
I have a
they lost Frere, and we took this, and now Watterson's is cut off. Hallelujah!
Oh, so this is... Oh, wow.
Oh,
wow.
Let's go capture Watterson's real quick, because there's still a 4896 there, and they need a push. Do you want to get a gallop?
It's still up. I parked it on the other side of the north barracks.
Nice. We can all instant action. Just bring it over there, and then we'll use it for spawns once we're there.
Games, you still want to...
Auto unspawn
that
96
plus...
Loyal?
Wow, look at that shit.
Moyle.
Oh, Moyle. M-O-H-E-L.
Oh, dude, that's not complicated at all.
Hmm. What does
oh
it mean?
Oh my god.
It's
the first circumcision.
Stupid bullshit.
I'm sorry, I like
because we just
kind of
circumcised the TR so hard.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Nothing but technical bullshit.
Like, we cut off a little bit more than we should have.
Hey guys. Hang on. We've still got this Vanu Sunday Brigade running around. Can we get rid of this?
Game, I didn't okay.
Everybody,
who needs a harasser gunner?
Go to platoon waypoints. No. If we do a bunch of harassers, we're gonna get shredded. They're all running baskies.
No. What you do is you get close with the harasser, and then you jump out. You make sure they're stopped, and then tank mine them while they're busy shooting at your harasser.
They're all moving though.
Just sitting in
they should all be moving.
You're not gonna get him to stop.
But the problem are those is the guys from the 50
lightning rush? Yeah.
There is about 50.
No, we get a circle jerk going with a couple vanguards, and then we just keep it at range and let the vanguards at TPS.
Can we pull vanguards from here?
But we gotta pull the vanguards up from warp gate, so I don't think we can do that. So
just gonna pull a lightning, I don't care.
Pull a bunch of vehicles at platoon waypoint, and we'll get everyone grouped
up. No, you gotta pull a turbo flash.
Turbo flash.
I'll bring a rep flash.
Just whatever you guys are pulling, get it up to platoon waypoint, and then we'll go from here.
Guys, I haven't had a circle jerk.
Wielder, I need a gunner.
Sorry, Gabe, but I pulled a vanguard.
We pulled at a bad place.
Oh.
Everyone retreat back across the bridge.
Oh shit.
Galaxy's
retreat back across the bridge right now.
I need the gunner.
Is it the herd?
Just run for now, man. Do you see that? We don't want to be near that. Most of our vehicles aren't even pulled yet.
JT.
But that was
terrible.
JT,
why is this a new
I forgot how to play a tank in Planetside.
What the fuck is this?
is this something that do regularly now?
Yeah, they've done it twice now. It's the most annoying crap.
Oh my god.
Actually, you know what's funny? Goku's with them.
That is the most autistic thing I've seen ever. Of course Goku would be with them.
Yo, look, if we can't destroy this because there's too many of them, we're just gonna go and take their warp gate after this. Let's start rolling it up. Get more vehicles to whip on.
We've
got like
one more repair bus. All that we need is the
way too close.
What do you want me to do with this
galaxy? Fire, I could use a gunner.
Cry, yeah, I go with someone else.
I could use two gunners.
Mega Man needs gunner in the Harasser.
Hyperius, do you have a problem?
In the Harasser.
Mega Man. God, this is a ghetto circle jerk. Okay, follow me. We're gonna have to go find a nice spot because we're woefully outnumbered.
Why? Because you weren't responding.
Listen, I did respond to the Mega Man.
Oh, no,
and
I didn't run over.
Why did you tell me they were there?
Hang on, get good this way.
Where's Mega Man? Man, I just had a fucking burrito that was like linked to my forearm.
Not auto, but kill that Harasa.
All you had to do was stop, and we both could have walked away. Alright, sorry, I had to deal with some retarded Harasa. There's an enemy bus here, it's not Vano, but we should kill it.
No, but game, me and Auto experience more Sunderers.
Dude, I know. They're everywhere. Let's go up to this hill real quick, and we'll deploy, and we'll see where they are.
I hate to tell you this, Chris, but you brought Furies to a Basilisk.
It's true.
They went north.
They were northeast of Watterson's last I ran into them.
Yeah, let's just, like, chill at waypoint for a bit, and we'll figure out where they are.
I'm sorry, Otakus, but
Why don't we go ahead of us and you heard lay a bunch of tank mines?
Well, I don't know which way they're going.
The best way to drop tank mines from a Valkyrie.
Provided we don't get shredded.
The hardest part is to get a Valkyrie there.
I mean, first we gotta find a pink. I think we found him, guys.
How many Dalton shots does it take to kill a single Sunder?
Too many.
But it'll shout repair support.
Too many for you to actually kill them.
It depends on the Sunder.
Honestly, use a Shredder. Shredder is much, like... For ground armor, Shredder works so much better.
No, the reason I'm saying Dalton specifically is for instant damage, because with those stacked rep buses, you're not...
Bro, you're gonna get shredded. They've got a thousand ass
No, but rep buses
are they coming this way? Hey, can we grab some Fury, or just some Ravens real quick? Just grab Ravens and let's just spam these guys.
Oh, they're retreating. They're going... I think that's west.
Oh, no, wait.
Yeah, they're going west.
Are they?
I don't even have those.
They're not retreating, they're flanking.
They're flanking. That's a big difference. Get a ton of Raven Maxes out right now. Keep back.
JT?
Raven Maxes?
I don't have Ravens.
That or get your vehicles up front and start putting out rounds. Like, we gotta just put out damage, like, now.
Acquiring Ravens.
Just focus the front Sunday. Front Sunday. Everybody focus fire because everyone's front.
You mean...
This is not a real thing!
Who's ever in front? We don't call it names, you just keep shooting. Oh, Jesus Christ, there's so many.
There's too many for this.
Just take cover behind the buses, Ars.
JT, back up right now. Back up.
Wait, who are we aiming for?
Everything's
dead. I don't think we can aim for anyone.
There's too many.
JT, run right now.
The DPS! Oh god, the DPS.
JT, you don't want to be here.
What the fuck?
That's not you.
Resignation?
Which one are we going up
for? I resign!
Well, too many! Just
I resign!
Shoot what you can! I
need an enemy like... Enemy somewhere in the area! Took out a leg. Spotted an enemy heavy.
Hey, there's just too many.
God,
I've killed four.
Hey, you know what's really
I killed
good
two.
I
can't move your bus, John.
I don't know why I brought my lock on. I could have just fired my destiny and I would have hit something.
Discreet him as well.
We're going southwest, far over the hills.
Yeah, they're chasing me and JT, just FYI.
Just get them out of here. There's too many of them for us to kill, alright? If you guys lost your mech suit, spawn in at Watterson's, let's get this cap flipping.
Shooting us.
One of you guys in a gunner for those.
So, you thought going at that Sunday call was a good idea?
Guys, oh
no.
God,
yeah.
I've
wanted
never
to get rid
seen
of
that many basilisks. I've never seen any armor get shredded as bad as my life. You just said holy shit.
I said we'd have to pull vanguards or buses, and instead we got the weirdest mosh pod of vehicles ever.
Brett,
I
got shot them for two.
Flash?
Oh my god.
B-hot flashes?
Guys,
yeah,
I hope you when Ravens you're running enhanced targeting, because like.
I need repairs really badly, guys.
I should run advanced targeting
right,
already.
Like, there's no reason not to run it.
Other than not having it.
Everyone has it.
I was just like, that's
everyone
the
has it. It's the default one. You can't trade it in for anything.
Guys, I think they're chasing my Vanguard.
Bring him towards us.
Oh no, they've spotted me.
I actually run. Might not
run.
Have it. Oh, I
run
just,
to the hills.
Just shooting.
What do you think
run
I'm doing?
Run to the hills. Good Iron Maiden song. Good Iron Maiden song.
I'm coming to you guys.
I could just hear the Baskies in the distance just shooting.
The Baskies in the distance scares me.
I nailed that.
Oh, sorry,
let me in.
Taking water
let me in.
Yeah, we're casually taking water since.
I'll just get a medic.
Well, we have plenty of matches, right? Yeah.
I mean,
the Sunder is blocking the entrance, goddammit.
Hey guys, where's your repair sign?
Hey guys, when did that become
dead.
Terrifying?
Dead. Oh.
Only when they do this. We
only
can take
DAP
any
is,
other day.
Yeah,
we
can take DAP in infantry fights. But
it's just
no,
but so.
Any Baskies.
Oh,
take
crap,
out,
guys.
Kind of
they
like,
pulled
oh.
a burglar bus. No!
Alright, guys, we need to go DDoS DAP's leader as well.
Yeah,
they. No, just kill the bus that he's in.
Yeah, man,
it's not like you can't give him
I mean,
once,
like, the
once
second
once
you do that, they all just fly off randomly, like,
do you think they're gonna shut down, like, a droid army in, like, frickin' the first Star Wars?
Yeah.
Oh
shut
God.
Down the droid army!
This is a terrible
it's
idea.
Phantom fucking, we're gonna go Phantom Menace on these
guys.
Phantom
Menace
on
these guys. Retreat, Drakus, retreat.
The burglar bus, I got frickin' shot by the DAP ball, and now I got burglar bus. This is great.
I wouldn't eat.
What is a burger bus?
A hamburger
is
an outfit.
You mean a burger?
Burger
bus
is
basically
a
summer
where
it's
basically one bus filled with heavy rocket launchers that jump out and gank you.
Yep.
Didn't we used to call that a clown bus?
Clown car.
No, it's called the bang bus.
Everyone else calls
car.
It a clown car or a bang bus. We like burger bus.
It's been a while, yeah.
Okay, we actually used to call it a clown car.
Yeah,
used
we call it clown cars.
Ages ago.
Exactly.
Hey, I think the best way to get rid of the Sunday blob at this point is just to go for their warp gate. So we're gonna go not sub into Grey Heron and after this casual Watterson's cap. I gave lead to Chris and Rockin. Bro should get up beacons because we're not gonna have Sundays.
Fuck.
Sundays where?
What the fuck, man?
We won't have any Sundays. Just get the
beacons
up.
Wait, you want me to put a beacon up now?
Yeah.
PR bus south.
Yeah. Oh.
We've got enough people.
Why is Tom being so salty? Is he joking or is he that shit salty?
I don't know. I'm probably gonna kick
he's
him.
He's
salty. We need to get out of here. I
think Tux is joking. At least I hope he's joking.
Yeah, but he's not good at it.
Your mom's not good at a lot of things either.
Well.
Oh shit.
Game.
Damn. You said your mom. That's
to
like
be fair, earlier
right
today we were actually running a public platoon and Zerging is hard to be positive.
I bet.
What?
I
might
just
be
like
taking a pinch from that. Yeah, I was running a public
who
platoon.
Ran a public platoon.
I was being
this
like,
isn't...
hello, you've been running with Angel Company. This is an Angel Company official recruiting.
Oh my
public
god.
Platoon. We take brand new players. Our minimum required stats are a 2 KD and battle rank 70 plus.
Hey, Metal's calling in an enemy Sunday platoon waypoint, so I'm gonna go check that. And then if it's there, we gotta all converge on it. Did you run a public platoon and then call it official?
Yeah. Skip was in it.
Yes.
So,
Did we do that?
Skip,
no.
Skip was platoon. The reason we.
Damn it!
The reason we did it is because Skip wants his fucking.
Metal Storm is a bloody liar.
Maybe he meant D point because there's dudes by
quick,
D. I don't know, check for
something. Everyone go to D point. Everyone. That's a
everyone.
Call.
Nope.
And
no,
everyone
it's by
the
D.
Point.
It's right there.
Yep,
platoon waypoint, enemy bus.
I
believe
that right
you will
be gone.
Dead team.
Is it already dead?
I actually charged into something so hot I hurt myself with toe stub damage.
Toe stub damage.
I charged into your mom's sword that she is damaged.
I charged into your mom and
sick
she
burn,
had toe stub damage.
That was a sick burn.
I just love your mom nicely and she loves it. I don't know why you guys gotta be so rough.
I take nice care of your mom, okay?
Yeah, she's a nice lady.
So
yeah,
sorry.
I'll take
for
her out to a nice, a
sounds
nice
like a drink.
Classy restaurant.
Yeah, message me if you
not too drink. Expensive, but nice. Not exactly like, you know, a cheap diner.
Hi,
can I get a revive? Left side. A max.
When we need a little
I let her pay for her meal because,
where are you
strong
out of
independent woman.
Didn't have enough turbo.
It's practically misogynistic these days. So it's
a grab game. Because there's my the bus is to the northwest.
I think we're just gonna flip the bus or the base, even if they pull up a bus. I'm not worried. I mean, we're kind of overpopping it now. We can go like leave right now, and the base is still flip.
It's Grant Heron.
We're gonna go let the pub slip ICE to Southern. I have every intent to go for ISA eventually, just not now. I'm assuming most of the solo farmers are gonna go into Invar and keep a G. So Rob, we should be good to just go hit substation.
Oh, the buses are here at Watersons.
Oh yeah, Skim's gonna be in that scrim today.
Oh, can Vanu even cap? Yeah, they could cap this.
Cap.
The buses are heading towards Echo Valley.
Yeah, they go in for a steal. Jesus.
Hope they don't.
I mean, 30 seconds, I think that's actually plenty of time.
They don't just steal for 30 seconds.
It's DAP. They'd have to drop
it's
it and they're all on buses.
They're already all in Sunrise.
Yeah, not happen. Let's just go take their warp gate, because we can't fight this crazy death blob, so let's just go mess it up.
The death blob.
What else do you want to call it, man? It's a death blob.
I don't know, I feel like we could come up with a good name for it.
I'm gonna laugh.
I mean, the droid army was pretty good.
the droid army is definitely what we should call it. That brought
new meaning to hostile takeover. Dap droids. Alright, I got a alpha bus set if you want to spawn in, and then I'll throw it into Bravo for some quick spawns, and then we'll go hit substation. The pub should just go to ISA, and then we'll hit ISA when they're done. This'll be great!
What are we doing again?
Over here.
I'd be if you
and Vary's under a little ears. Bit of attack.
Did I just hear a Star Wars movie?
Wow, you people are fucking slow!
And Vary Bio's getting hit.
Wait, did you just call me slow?
Hey, if you Bravo guys want to spend
I'm gonna
in the
go
first
go get
you
a
can.
Drink.
What do you say? You say, game? About Bravo?
If Bravo guys want to spawn in, you can.
Destroyed. Okay, thank you.
I never heard of this base Andari before.
Andari?
Oh, shut up. Someone should go grab another bus.
Never been on There's a Bravo Valco. There's gonna be another one. They're pretty dang.
They're on the point here.
Pooh, are you spawning a bus after you take that, or should I spawn a bus? A second bus?
No, wait, Gunner's spot for tank mines.
Has anyone pulled a second bus, or should I go ahead and do that?
No one's pulled it yet.
I just did it, yeah.
I'll go ahead and do it then.
Thanks, fam.
Yep.
Too late, I'm doing it!
They are getting the gen
If you all want to hop out here, you can. If not, I'm pulling around to the side. There's already a bus over here.
Chris, was that you who shot me?
I might actually put this on YouTube if it's a good night. I think, like, Ops is worth putting on YouTube, and... I like Ops. I think they're interesting.
Fuck!
Look.
Well,
you're interesting.
I'll take that kill.
You're interesting.
Oh.
Good insult.
Otto, you've got lead. If you have beacon, if not, just pass
it.
I'm sure I do.
My mom thinks I'm interesting. That's a lie.
Hail him out.
I'm interested.
Whee!
Nice one, Brett.
Thank you. I like
that.
This
was real.
Okay.
That was
you
the
got
game
him.
Momentum.
Right there.
He was a burster.
Oh, Pooh is in with that drift.
Ah, kill a bolt with the
that,
air.
That Tokyo drift.
Tokyo drift.
Locked out.
Yo, I gotta relog real quick. I'm getting the weirdest freaking movements. Otto, I'm throwing you platoon real quick. Okay. I will be back in like 10 seconds.
I love running this.
I don't really think we need this bus, so I'm just gonna leave it.
Quote unquote, I'm getting the weirdest movements.
Well, like, I can't, like, phrasing. I'm not getting frame drops, phrasing. But everything is just moving slowly.
Phrasing.
Phrasing.
Everything is just
what
moving
drugs,
slowly.
Man?
Phrasing.
Maybe you're just going back in time. Maybe you're the Flash.
Maybe you're actually in the Matrix.
I've never thought about it this way before.
You played too much. Planetside is bending to your will.
I've been that speed by night.
Don't try to bend the Planetside. That's impossible.
Can I get a medic?
So, we don't have a connection.
It is if you're resilient.
Yeah, we have to go back to Nod.
Hey, just send like three guys and go through tunnels over.
Are you in Bravo?
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm in Bravo.
The
I know, you threw a dick on it.
Otto, where you at?
Uh-uh.
Oh, you got
where you at, dog?
Yep. Yep, you're right. I agree.
Where are you at? Where are you at?
Where are you at?
My dick hurts.
Wamba combo.
Get your ass. Somebody please rub my paws!
Wamba combo!
I've never heard that one.
Okay, last
this is where my archer comes in handy.
Your archer is great, by the way.
With, like, people, like,
backed off.
Thank you.
About what, John?
Okay, last yelled at me.
He was complimenting my long arch.
Like, kind of ironically. And then, like, someone legitimately told me and started, like, role-playing, like, doing the whole, like, stars and an action. Like,
oh my god.
Essentially.
What the fuck?
And I hate that. Out.
That's great.
I mean, granted, that was, like, a year ago, but that was the last time I ever did.
Thanks for telling us that, John.
I'm just saying, like, if, when you ironically shitpost, some people don't realize that it's ironic, and they will, like...
Wait, that's ironic. You are in a restricted area. It's not, but... Okay.
People take everything seriously. You have to end it with a slash S.
The NAMP station.
Late Reddit. User joined your
channel.
Hey! Charlie Squad.
Hey!
Charlie Squad, start it now. I want to get out of here.
Yeah.
I may or may not have just shot... No jumpers, like four.
Hey guys, real quick. I don't care if y'all go to your Charlie Squad thing, but if you're in this TS, can you not be massive bitches about it? Like, oh my god, you all suck. Oh my god, get me out of here. Like, okay, great, leave. But don't be massive bitches.
We're looking at you, JT.
I'm not,
love
I'm
you.
Say,
we're looking
I'm not
at you,
saying
JT.
I'm not saying JT
any
earlier.
Names, JT.
I love you guys, but you're
that
all
was
bitches.
A joker. That wouldn't actually be a
serious. A lot of EMP.
You gotta
house.
End everything with slash S. People think.
Come on.
I don't know what the fuck that means.
Jesus Christ.
What's up with the EMP?
I don't know.
You're all right, like, look, yo, real quick, I'll move you guys
much.
All over in a second. So, thank you.
Hey, Grokman, we need
there's a slight problem. All
what?
The DAP nerds went on over to Watersons, and I don't know if they're, like, legit fighting over it, or if they're just sitting there in buses. Like, I don't...
No,
if we go there,
anyway.
Is there a fight? If we don't go there, do we just stare at buses? I don't know what the fuck.
Let's just cut them off anyways.
We can take screenshots and shitpost on Reddit.
We can do that.
Oh, the DAP bus. All right, that's going. That's getting clipped up. That's going to.
We got
20
seconds.
Yeah. Look,
that was
for
a
now,
golden moment.
For now, we're just going to finish up the not sub cap. Auto lead whenever you're available.
10 seconds. Game conversion point.
Game.
Goddamn hills.
Game.
Chris, cover left. I got right. Go, go, go.
I don't think
JT,
this,
message me who needs to be moved.
Pub and back is doing
no, I was gonna tell you that it's just the buses at Watersons.
Good secure.
Just...
Oh, is it
high
really?
Five, everyone.
Yeah. Oh, that's lame. I'm on your
side! Friendly oh, on
the point. We're on the point here now.
I had direct spawn, so I figured I'd check.
High fives all around.
If you guys want to be as good as No Jumpers, you have to roleplay in proxy chat.
I feel like you should have killed him much better.
Oh yeah, we caught No Jumpers roleplaying in proxy chat earlier.
Oh my god.
What?
Really? What?
Oh, he was doesn't playing earlier. We were doing a platoon zerg like alongside him, and it was a thing.
Is that
oh
a max
my
idea?
God. Oh my god, I need to figure out how I made everyone be completely quiet, because that would be great if I could keep doing that.
Pardon?
You just gotta shout
Pardon?
Loud enough.
Pardon?
Is there another
Pardon?
One? Oh, is there another
coming
one?
Up, Arius.
That should be our yell chat
oh,
method.
Watch out,
he's dead.
Dead,
on your time.
Oh, wow, there's two snipers on the side.
Friendly C4.
Dude, he's good, and he just won't play with us, because he's like, but I have no equipment on my NC. Man, like, shut the fuck up and make a character.
Oh, I know there's medics around, someone's got to
be alert. Depends on where you are, Otto.
Right at the bottom of the stairs.
I will get shot.
I got C4'd by a friendly, it's really annoying.
Oh my god, no judge business here. Can I kill him?
Yes. Okay, Kev, I'm gonna lead to the channel now.
Okay. Yes, just message me who.
Oh, game, what's the new meta? Because I've been gone for a week. Is it still, like, defamation?
It's the same.
What?
User left right,
nothing
defamation.
Has changed.
Defecation.
Guys, remember, we can't use big words on GameSpire.
I need to learn how fucking to fly like that.
Ensign, I can. Oh, you just tapped. Okay.
I was just watching Dopey Dopey Dopey.
You don't want to be there anyway, not by yourself.
He's moving at a good speed and lol pod at the same time.
It's like, guys, on this west hill out of there, there's like no one there, and all the snipers are getting out and shooting you from there. You gotta be there to watch these people.
Who are you calling people?
Ensign, I'm out here if you want to come join me, it's great. Speaking of the snipers, though, holy crap, you just saved me. Thank you, Ensign.
Do we not
have got the side.
Nice.
Anyone?
Did he get the kill?
I got it, yeah.
Nice.
Bro. Watch out, we got a shotgun shooter away as well.
There we go, the whole of Angel Company just took down an AC member. I think that deserves.
Oh my god.
we got a medal.
Let me shoot him in the head 100 times.
Like, hey, I don't this, go this
can I have an extra cheese for my promotion? Yeah, no, nice play, John.
Quadruple cheese.
Again! Are you not triple cheese?
I'm triple cheese. Drunk. Can I have quadruple cheese?
We don't have a quadruple cheese. I'm sorry.
This is my fault.
I just put so many rounds in your ensign, sorry. Okay, one coming up left.
Game, can we go to get some good flights today?
Was this 50-50?
Game, you promised to take me to Disneyland.
It did, yeah, Chris, about that. Yeah,
oh, not again.
The whole
every
Disneyland
year,
thing.
Every year you promise.
I know, and you were really hyped about it this year, and I feel bad about it, but,
but that just made me want to cancel it for.
Yeah, I actually hate you, so we're not going.
Well, at least you're honest.
You failed English, so.
That's true, I did.
I thought you failed English.
Shut up.
Yeah, no you.
We all failed English. That's the requirement to be in this outfit.
I didn't fail English.
English guys.
It's like that episode of. It's like that episode of Recess where everyone has nits.
I was
like
top
one
of my class
person
for English.
They have nits.
Wasn't that South Park?
No, I'm pretty sure it was Recess. I remember it being Recess. I guess it could have been South Park. South Park and Recess are basically the same thing, right? South Park just has a lot of, like, technically 18 plus jokes, but you could technically explain them in Recess. Most of the time.
Yeah, there's like plenty of adult themes in Recess. Like, there's like the whole, like, you know, the whole, like, king.
Oh, Jesus.
The hierarchy and.
What?
You scared me! I didn't know you were still in the channel. I put you in Charlie. Would you like me to move you back?
No.
The new kid, that's a very adult theme.
I am in Charlie.
Anderson is on a timer.
Yeah, oh, don't forget like tropes like the black guy being the sports dude. User
disconnected from your channel. Oh wow.
Hey.
Did I just get an AC guy salty? In y'all chat.
That's your question.
Hey yo dudes, I got a plan. So freaking Dap left. I don't even know if Dap's still in the comment.
I don't know if
what? I'm talking. Poke me if you need crap.
They're taking water sins. They're on all points.
Shut up, Brett. I don't care.
Save that shit, yo. There's like four of you. You guys can do it. Let's go platoon waypoint. There's 24 to 48 there, and then after that we'll go to Traverse and we'll bounce it all the way to Frere. There's like two platoons of Titans on the continent.
Why don't you guys have a whisper channel so he doesn't have to pop channels?
I don't know.
Like, so bad about this. It's not hard.
I know.
Send a tell.
That's what I've been doing, and I don't know why you came in here. Whatever. Go get some Valks up, we'll go to the waypoint, and we'll go fight those nerds. It'll be great.
Valks, you say?
Be great.
Make
us Amir great again.
Oh fuck, I forgot I was about to leave.
I will build a wall and make Dap pay for it.
Dap droids. They're just gonna run over it with their summaries.
To all the people who support Bernie, how many of you can actually vote?
I can definitely vote.
Was...
Atarkus, you don't support Bernie, do you? Why would you support a Jewish guy? You know he's Jewish, right?
It may have come to my attention.
Yeah, but I heard the Jews support Trump.
Because
damn, Jews
trying it's
to
the last
Jews
country
out.
We don't
religion
rule.
Shouldn't matter.
Keep the Jews out.
It's the last
damn
country we're
Jews
not in charge
trying
of.
Trying to take over the world.
It's the last country we're not in charge of.
Jews
oh,
complete
come on,
the
circle. Complete the circle. The worst part is, Autarkus isn't joking, like, this is dead serious, he just let out a big secret, but it's too late, they've already won.
Oh god, the Dap
Summit
is here, look out.
God, we found Dap!
Wait, isn't
oh
Trump
god.
Super anti-Israel?
No.
No.
Well, we have no idea
Dap
what he is,
super
he's just
anti-Israel.
A liar.
Hey, Jesus Christ, hang on, we gotta drop here, just drop on this building. So we found Dap again.
There's also a bunch of Terrans.
And there's also an absolute buttload of Terrans here. So we've got issues, hang on.
But, like, honestly, like... It's dangerous, but it is like the most retarded thing I've seen all day, is the Dap Sug. It just looks stupid. It just looks like complete
idiocy.
I know
that all of Bravo is it?
Dap Circle Jerks better than we do. It's great.
That is a Dap Circle Jerk.
It's just Baskies.
Nine, can I get a beacon? Chris is dead. Okay, Iberius, when you drop, beacon.
Go. Fail.
A Circle Dap.
Aaron, can you get a beacon?
Oh, yeah, no.
I somehow killed
Senator.
Aaron, get a Bravo beacon up if possible. Everybody drop in, we're gonna have to drop in on this bridge with the beacons and hold it.
Reaver. I had a deck in
the tree. I jumped out of the Reaver and
somehow.
Yeah, I jumped out of my reef and landed right up your hood.
Yo, if you guys aren't dropping into this bridge, you're doing something wrong. Let's go. Jump in, jump in, jump in. I need my whole platoon on this bridge. Let's go. We got an enemy bus by the L building. He did dead.
Beacon's down.
Or you which squad makes a difference.
Alpha. Is gonna be swimsuit.
Got it.
Bring your swimsuit.
Chris, beacon.
Aye, aye. Eyes open, enemy heavy.
Sunny's down.
Go beans, get the reses out. I'm gonna go get Valkyrie and get all the people over here who could not. There's a max who can cross the bridge now.
I don't know where this motion spotter is. I don't want to be going around on this point alone.
It's probably under the bridge. Did we still? Yeah, there's still.
It's gone.
Oh no.
And that was a claymore.
Beacon
that was a claymore.
Is
there a troll under the bridge?
No, there's a troll.
They've got a lot
in
of
the dungeon.
I mean, where are you gonna keep the troll, not the dungeon?
Both beacons are down.
They have a thunder to the east of the bridge.
I got Liquid, ice. Beacon, Majig, beacon.
Game, we were really like fighting.
This was a pretty
don't
terrible
them down here, guys.
What's the pop like?
Oh,
Jesus!
Sunday down. Oh, Sunday's down.
But the Sunday is, it's too late.
Yes, did our dead. Sunday deploy it?
Oh, and don't forget there's a there's a NC, like, TG column that's around the base.
Alright, so we dropped in, got out, popped to pieces, and got destroyed. But there's not really any better fight for us right now, so I think we're just gonna push it. Yo, let's go get buses
Gray
up
heron.
There. We got
what
screwed in at that spot. Let's just go get some buses.
Gray heron.
Oh, there goes the bus.
Well, yeah.
We could put some people on
ride. Again.
Ride for ride, ride for ruin.
Yeah, we can maybe do
it.
Yo, get some buses on, we'll just push this. I got one out right now, I'm gonna get some gunners.
With my Sunday, and he didn't die. What? Physics.
Eyes on a hostile light assault troop.
Wrong way, Marshals.
Thank you.
That was close.
Yeah, I know. Getting medic. Better at that. I think there's an enemy Sunder here. What do you guys think? No, don't hit me! I'm the stealth bus.
Yo,
get the battle bus up front, please. Bassy's just focused the bus real quick and nuke it down. We don't have longest out here.
Can the Bravo Sunday get some engineers and gunners?
We're gonna get found by a Vulcan harasser pretty soon.
Alright, Quinn.
There's still a bus in the little core, in the little like crystal formation.
I've crashed.
And behind you guys.
We can kill that. Behind me, yep, bus.
Well, looks like I just hard crashed. Enemy heavy nearby.
Spotted an enemy heavy. Got it. I'll
get you fixed up. Where'd the repair buses go?
They've got a TR bus coming around the back. And a lightning.
Alright, buses are up. We're moving up. Let's do it. Crap. I'll
TR
go
bus deploying
C4
in the back.
Assault. Yeah, can you just harass him with rockets? I'm bringing just a C4.
Yeah, it's dead now.
That works too.
And there's a poverty lightning in the back, but I am not too concerned about that because it's being threatened by our assets.
Yeah. Alright, nerds, push it up.
Get game, there's a bus, like, in this core formation, we're like 7, Bravo 7, 6, 5.
The waypoint with the smoke, yeah. Got you, Thorax fam.
Thanks, man.
Oh, frag grenades, I need to rest.
Gotcha, battle buddy.
Yeah. Oh, it's not maxed? Ugh. Oh.
I know.
What kind of person are you? Hey, bridge is starting to get pushed. Why isn't this Sunday dead? Like, if we have heavies here, there should just be rocket spamming. This bus should be dead. There's no need for it to still be alive. Kill it already.
Because every single TR is spawning there.
Well, who cares? Just poke out, rocket it, and then poke back. It should be dead. Get rid of it now.
That's my KD.
Like, it's not even in cover. You can just shell it.
Down.
Thank you! It took 10 seconds! I killed the infantry and then moved to the bridge and go help out Groknik's Sundy, because his Sundy is getting destroyed right now, and we should be helping it.
Okay, that boss is dead.
Okay, that
was sad. Dude, I got... yeah, that was not good. I'm still getting my weird, like, slow lag movement things, and it's not good.
Yeah, I'm getting all sorts of hitching and stuff.
Yes! I love you, Planetside.
He's gonna the back, I think.
Yeah, shoot more of them. Wish at this point we might hate it so much.
There's two coming in.
I'm still on a res grenade.
I think you can go to stealth plus northeast, because there's a bunch of Terrans coming from there.
Hold the Sundy.
Can someone get in the bus from Bravo?
Yo, just hop in the bus real quick, guys.
Call a rock neighborhood.
Alright. Oh, Zenita, can you control that left door there? That's
got a spot.
Like, the right door's not doing well, but it's, you know, it holds.
Yeah, this is definitely
we need an NG on point when possible. Oh, I just crashed.
Nice.
You're right.
That spear turret is.
Can't tell what's under and what's not.
NG on point, please.
The game, are you playing or are you just standing there?
I just crashed hard.
They got a bus.
So,
not there.
Lower axe, I'm coming after you in a second.
No, I'm sorry. I just respawned as an NG.
Game, we're keeping you alive. Southwest, I hope you realize this.
I gotta restart my computer real quick. I hope
you're
the,
not dying.
Dude,
Operation
keep me up, bro.
Save game 2016. You've got
this. Our bus just went down.
Man, Alpha Beacon. It was not the one on point, it was
ow.
Damn. Well, Rezing it's not gonna do anything.
We were saying Monkey 6-0. Nice. Interesting name.
Yeah,
we are
being
chilled.
This room is such a clusterfuck.
User in your channel timed out.
This room is,
oh,
there's
this
who's
well.
Ever
oh,
no,
okay.
Is that?
There's someone up on the roof.
I just wanna peek out the door, how hard is that?
User
but then,
joined your channel.
A spear turret, and you get ripped.
I'm looking at the right one.
Yeah. If you stand on this little terminal, you don't get hit.
Ah, Lord Nikon, the one and only. I'm so
glad still holding?
Lord Nikon is wearing that
yeah, we got
that helmet.
Nice.
Wow, really?
Kills on the leaderboard. How'd you get that, maybe?
Because Cupid is just, like...
Fucking son of a bitch, I got ran over by a friendly fucking
then again, John, he was in that cell.
There's light assault on the roof.
What? I didn't get any sunny.
Can one of you Bravo medics get me? You're like right next to me.
I can say he felt no remorse whatsoever.
Right next to me? Any of you? Or you could just continue
Otto,
walking.
I would use proxy chat, honestly.
Oh, hey, Otto.
Because people don't seem to be able to listen to you speak, and I don't know why. But proxy chat works really good, too.
Don't go, Otto.
You're back.
There we go.
I am! Hi, yeah.
Yeah, he's back.
That's
he's
the power
he's
of
actually
SSD.
Alive. He,
God,
didn't,
SSD
he didn't leave
so
us
nice.
Or go to a party or anything.
Parties are fun. It is.
Wait, that bus.
Yo, that was a really solid cap. GG, yo. Cupid, God, you are such a beast. Let's blow this popsicle stand. Do you guys want to do Frere or ISA?
Thunder with the Needler. No, not the
ISA. Cobalt.
Well, I think. Yeah, let's just do Frere real quick, honestly. What's our instant? Not good. Go to Biolab, get some Valkyries, and we'll fly on over to Network Compound Audrey. With Charlie Squad.
But game, let's instant action to the base we just captured.
What?
Let's just instant to the base we just captured. Why not?
Dude, I hate it when
just
they
lost
instant you as soon as the base lifts. Yeah, we lost that west side outlier, but I don't think it'll matter. Like, was it just some trash outfit?
And before 96 plus DAP goes over to not.
Well, you take that back, take the rink and run.
User joined your channel.
Let's just go take Pharaoh.
Just grab Valkyries real quick, we'll go network compound, and then we'll go Frere, and then after that we'll probably go for Isa.
Grab Valkyries,
maybe.
How do I grab Valkyries?
Why not just do Isa now?
Hold up, let's just do Isa now. Yeah, hang on, I'm gonna message Evan.
There you go, man, look for my buzz.
Yeah, yes for Valkyries.
Yeah, there's a 1 to 12 there, like, it's gonna be easy getting in.
Yeah, our time is up. Our time is now. Bring a couple infills so we get buses up. Everybody go ISA now. Get the Valks up and fly it over you.
Is that a rock reference?
Did I hear that right?
Alpha needs
that wasn't a rock.
Oh my gosh, Iberius. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Up on out.
I swear, I've been gone for one
week.
Oh
crap, this is the wrong loadout.
Did Iberius shoot from your stealth?
Oh, well, yes. Sean's getting triggered.
I'm trying to alert the Dapzord.
Bring your Basky swarm here.
We shall
you can
challenge.
Shoot my gun any day you want.
Oh, hey, that Mag Rider died.
We will win no matter what.
We just lost connection. Someone drop ice and mining up, please. Platoon waypoint, someone drop it real quick.
I will, since I have a full Valkyrie.
I have the wrong loadout, so I'll pull this under and hold it as soon as someone hacks
right, well,
terminals.
Recapping it back. We got 30 seconds.
Well, we're gonna need an infiltrator to hack. Like, I don't know if Bravo has one.
I have Aaron.
Unfortunately, I have not learned the trick.
Tox!
I think they're trying to shoot down our beacon or something.
Can they even do that?
Tox, jeez.
Yeah,
they
can.
Get over here.
This is really hard.
Oh, he just.
I got the kill. He was a pretty shitty player.
Yeah, he just hit the wall.
So, someone hacks this. I'm gonna pull a blockade bus. Someone else pull repair and just leave it there.
I can pull repair.
I'm gonna pull it.
I can pull repair.
Bus.
Oh, but make sure it's Furies because this base is. No.
Don't have
make
Furies.
It furries.
Furry bus.
No one's gonna be about the furry.
I'm pulling right side. Careful.
Yeah,
Mary. I'm pulling after if Liquid does pull.
Oh. Where is someone not pulling from?
I'm pulling from the left.
Oh,
jeez, guys, it's a stupid line.
And I'll be done.
I think
where's
we
my
need
fast pass?
10 more buses.
My fast pass.
Gotta make
Reaper,
it.
You better hurry up. I'm gonna pull.
There we go. I'm off. Oh wait, oh shit! Alright.
Well, at least you didn't despawn.
I can't move. Otherwise,
I'm gonna pull behind here, I think. And then, John, you can take this little area.
Oh, the game crashed.
Nice. That's our fourth player crash.
Yes! clear left pad, I'm gonna pull one more bus and move it into the middle. What up, Winchester?
Oh.
Squad's open for you, I think.
Why don't I just do this?
Everybody else, we should be good on buses and stuff, so let's get them rolling on out. Or not rolling on out, Jesus.
No, I
protect my body.
We good.
Oh,
protect my
in.
Body.
McDonald's.
I don't want to lose my KD.
What?
Alright, just so you know, we're good on Summers.
Nah, we can always use more.
Well, we're not fucking joke, just remember that.
No, if we were joke, we would have buses set up all the way.
Jerk's fucking up!
Wait
up, sheeple!
I'll be back.
Oh, it looks like the jet's on them, though.
Here comes the punchline!
Ow.
Hey, make sure we got recon set up all over. One on Glory Hole would be nice, but we don't need it on Glory Hole.
Just
make sure
so
we got one on
the
front.
I'm just gonna sit my summer on top of Glory Hole.
I'm impressed.
Elder Franklin.
I'm just sitting my bus on top of Glory Hole, so. Should be fine.
Hey, yo, where the ammo at, boy?
Is he an elder penguin or
ammo
an elder
dog gangster to me?
By the
there's
way,
a boss.
There's a
Where's it going?
This bus needs to die, actually. Yeah. Really badly.
Is it 1 daps under, or is it 20 daps under?
AC somewhere.
Is it 1 AC Sunderer, or is it 20 AC Sunderers?
It's just 1 AC Sunder, but it's still here.
Oh.
Chris, what does A
I got it.
What Sunderer?
Killed it.
So,
AC...
ISA right now. It should be open, but the message will be around in a
calling all space niggas.
Lightning spotted.
Generator destroyed.
Well, just a heads up, the VS have they're camping not. That's where it just spawned me.
Good thing not.
Oh, good thing it's owned by Luxo. That will sure help.
Could they not?
Oh, one through glory hole.
I'm. John, like everyone knows I'm doing the glory hole.
Oh, I'm just telling you, I saw the little blip.
Oh, tank guns. It's a hop now.
Stop killing yourself, NG.
There's a reason why this is a mine guard.
Sunday McDonald's.
Sunday McDonald's.
Why do I have
sorry,
I'm
smile.
Sorry, I go through. I'm so sorry.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Oh, it is.
It's a full bus that was going. Oh. Well, shields are
low, like, incoming.
Go back to Hawson with your shitty camo.
Enemy
spotted.
Did they really kill the shields?
Somewhere too.
I'm back.
Lightning spotted. I'm gonna go switch to Andrew for Thorax. I'll be back.
Oh, there goes Reaper Sunderer again.
Nope.
Oh wow.
There's a reason why this is mine, guard.
User joined your channel. Jesus. So, I decided to come to ISA because I wanted a really chill fight, and they're still Sunday training at Snowshoe.
Chief Rush?
What else
this
would they do?
This is ISA! Come
Max
fight us!
What
else would they do?
Oh,
well,
no,
hey,
Max
at least that one told his vanguards to sit a little bit.
They
cut,
so they can still
play Sundays.
I hate their Sunday train so much right now, I don't think you understand.
If we get this base, we just pull a bunch of vanguards now.
Yeah, we can.
That's a good point.
Let's do it and just go kill this.
That doesn't make physical sense.
Please. God damn, I want to kill that honker.
Honk. Top honkers of the NC.
What honkers?
Cryo. Why? Lightning. Why'd you go under there?
I still love that image that, like, Ripboard put in the old TeamSpeak where, like, Higby took all the data from, like, people who honked and apparently NC honks twice
I'm sorry,
as
Cryo.
Often as both
Why
other
did
factions.
He move?
Yeah, we
I'm
gotta go
sorry.
Find that picture again.
I
it's around there now.
It's somebody's profile picture.
I was trying to get you
that?
Free.
No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to be on the glory hole.
Oh my god, why would you be under there?
Is that, is that the sound of you sucking dick?
Oh, poor heaven.
This is mine guard for a reason.
Glory hole.
Yeah,
they
just they're
don't
probably
doing.
They're not going to kill this sucker.
Breaking news, wake me up inside.
Can't
wait
that. No, Zubat and some of his high-level solo farming nerd friends are in Delta.
Yeah, I think they're
supposed
to be above us.
Matt, I wanted to go to the Traverse, and now we can't even go to the Traverse. Do you see this crap?
Who has this screaming warp gate?
Screw it. I've got dinner here, I should go to in a minute, but I don't even care. We're gonna go capture the warp gate because I'm tired of this Dap Sunday train, and nothing will make them leave their Dap Sunday train except taking the warp gate, apparently. So we're gonna go do that. Once this gets to like 30 seconds, we can probably just leave.
Dude, the ultimate
so
burn would be
the
to just lock the continent.
You're right.
Let's
how
do
close
it.
Are we?
We
not
have
very
4
close.
Points.
We'd have to get. Away. We can do Frere, honestly, and then we can maybe do Manny. No, we can never do Manny.
Does Isa count for something? Or.
Nope, ISA doesn't count on SMR.
Oh, that's
no,
bold.
It does count.
Oh, yeah, it counts for major facilities, but we're not getting all major facilities, trust me.
I mean, ISA's all old.
And we got two major facilities.
Hey, who's this?
Oh, Gal? Two Gals? What's going on? What's going on?
Yeah, but...
Oh,
again,
we're actually getting a drop at like last second.
20 seconds.
well,
exactly 20 seconds to go here, but it looks like it's a bunch of them.
Oh man, that's a lot.
Don't worry. Balcony harassers.
I think this is sort of a good idea, because the body's just float over my...
Wait a minute, why is this walking swivel?
We got C4'd because my gunner didn't shoot everybody.
The one and only.
My bad. I'm not a good gunner.
That's fine.
Why is that guy's squad boost purple?
Hope you at least got some of them.
You guys can prox from my Valkyrie real quick.
Nice.
So does that mean we just all be gonna spam maxes all day?
Rafa squad is spade squad.
That's racist.
Is there the points on being the tech one?
Nope.
Really bad. Holy crap.
By the way,
let's get Valkyries up and let's fly over to Grey Hair and ramp.
I deployed mine in the back.
Kill a couple stragglers and let's go get more Valkyries.
Your mom's back. Bam.
Pooh, I'm gonna throw you on over into Bravo so you can just use their guy. We got two Valks over here.
Oh,
son of a bee! Kill the bolt, don't ask. You can fly that if you want, if you don't trust me anymore.
Can save that Valkyrie to the left? Back left.
Or is it stuck?
Okay, no, it's fine too.
Fuck yeah, this is totally stuck. Oh well, I'm actually an idiot and hopped out of my own Valkyrie, so we're just gonna have to use other Valkyries. Everyone to waypoint, let's go. I got like air vehicles, like just running around in the middle of nowhere, like just go to the waypoint, guys. Let's go.
Go to Sunday point.
Alrighty.
Okay, Chris.
The Nader, I'm wondering if I can hit your Valkyrie.
Go for it, things a tank.
Activity. I love this. I love this base. This base is great.
This base is trash. Are you kidding me?
This base
beacon.
Is amazing.
I love this base.
Trash.
Trash.
This Reaper for
really
beacon.
Fucking amazing when you're camping the warp gate.
I love trash.
Battles are long like
Zenator.
That.
Watch out, Liberator.
Fun.
Visual on high.
Yes.
That was weird. That was pretty stupid fight, by that.
Did I hit that
wave
with my
belt? Facing the other way.
Almost.
I got
stayed in until the last second.
I got surface to air damage.
Oh, that was DXP. Me. I jumped out right when he blew it up. And just like, respond.
I don't know why you didn't fail.
Because I didn't feel like it. I felt
what
like in
what
a
outfit is
chest.
Game, okay, what outfit is Croc?
Croc?
ANGC.
So that's Turtle in a solo fit with a hilarious tag. Turtle hasn't left it to join us, I don't know why. But whatever, it's a wonderful tag, I'm actually jealous of it.
Oh, Turtle!
Yeah, Turtle, he's up in the TeamSpeak.
Turtle, the infamous Spanish.
Turtle.
He's good, he's really good.
I know he's good, because he keeps killing me.
Yeah, I know, that's why we recruited him. Take that.
Chris, to be fair, it's not that hard to kill you.
It's shot really good.
Is someone playing bass on
this? I thought that was a didgeridoo.
Can you play Seinfeld?
Oh my god, Eric just fucking.
I know Brett legit can play the Seinfeld theme on bass.
Eric just eviscerated my face off.
People need to start running walkers more often.
Why?
I'm running rangers.
Because I should be able to jump into a random Sunday and expect to have a walker.
I've got baskies just to do with everything, you know?
Baskies are the most
cool
things
to do with
everything,
you know?
Starting to look ugly. Don't be afraid to pull max suits at this base because this map base
is
so bad.
Company.
Don't be afraid to use skeleton space.
Yeah, like this base is trash. Pull it up if we need it. Can we get some revives in the north? We got any medics up?
Yeah, I already threw my resonator.
Alright, cool. There's a max suit. Coming around the corner.
I don't know where I died from. I'm from Austria. Hello there.
I know a special someone that was from Austria.
Can you guess who he is?
Coming
right here. I'll give you a clue. He was a famous politician.
Run! Leave that horde place.
Max coming in.
Hey, this north side's getting found if we get some help with this.
Oh, Otto, that is dirty as hell.
Yeah.
We're gonna need Max inside here, like, right now, guys.
You just executed them like Jews.
Yeah, I killed a bunch of them and they killed me.
God,
myself.
What with gas?
Damn, that's a Max.
Cool, Max.
I got
Max
suit,
north side. This north side's getting destroyed. Is no one responding to this? Like, we don't need that west building. We need this north side. It's dying. They're almost on the point.
Why don't they run past the point?
Sorry, Cubic.
Are they stupid?
Because they're all stupid.
Does anybody else?
Watch Max coming up, and I am.
Don't ask about the lightning. Just hold the point. He just rammed our stealth Sunday and just hugged it. I know, but we have four Max suits on point. This lightning doesn't matter. I'd be curious if you got charged. Just use him to go to the point like right now.
I've got shield. I'm not very high on health anyway.
I'm listening.
Oh, yo, let's get bodies on this point. Let's go. I don't know why we're flipping this point, honestly.
I think. Are they under the base? Where the fuck are they?
They're on top.
I don't know.
You can capture it from above.
Oh, that's how we lost this.
From above and below? Oh, that's a bad point, is what that is.
Yeah.
Alright, skill it up. We gotta get this building back.
I take back what I said about this.
I won, but I got team killed by C4, so.
That's really great.
It was actually tank mine.
How do we get destroyed like this in 50-50 when we pull as many max suits as they do? Yo, spawn back in. Like, this should not be
maybe
happening.
They're good max suits.
I'll tell you why we got destroyed.
Good.
It's because
max
we piled
suits.
In a point and didn't realize how the point cap was.
Ah, true.
Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah. Capture from above and below.
So we can't do too hard on ourselves.
The point is slipping though. Our beacons are probably dead. Hang on, I'm passing. Bravo.
Hey, Mom?
God, their max suits are everywhere!
I need a.
Don't go out there!
I need ass. Thank you, Cryo.
Rob, I need to trade in the kill I got. Friendly max.
I killed one of their maxes.
Heads up game, they got a bus on the west side. Just avoid shell bus.
Alright.
Oh, rocket fire!
I tried.
Man, you did try, Cryo.
This is one hell of a beacon.
Yeah, the max suit on point, just focus it and he's hurt and then he's stuck.
You know what? I'm an archer.
Dude, if you haven't pulled an archer already, what are you doing, man? Jesus, we need
to lose two. I'm playing Max!
Oh, okay, that's it. That actually makes sense.
Alright, I'm Max, you gotta save. Where's Cryo? And then my engineer.
Well, we got point. This point's looking good, so.
Cryo.
Hey, JT, what happened to Charlie's squad? Do I want him now?
Well, Brett's great. Shit. Oh, good. Now I'm not fucking doing it. And Evan is just still down there, cuz.
Beacon down!
So,
okay.
I figured I'd come up here and play Manic for you.
Did you get it with the claw?
Yes.
So if you want to play heavy game, it's all you.
Oh my god, thank you. I need the anchor.
The space is dreadful, holy crap.
Yeah, this.
Yeah, I told you this space is bad, man.
Oh, galaxy.
The space is a good farm. Maybe it's a stupid.
Well,
shot.
We got 20 seconds, so I'm probably just going for a Sunday for something.
Yeah, we are dominating the lead.
Cryo, I need some reps.
Yeah, I know. If they hadn't max crashed, we would have taken it in one go.
Take my white.
That max crash is the only way we could take it in one go.
That's neat.
They just wanted to give us more farms. Okay.
Yeah. Alright, I'm charging in right to that building.
Hey, we got it, guys. We got
like
it.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Nah, I don't know.
That yeah, fight was legit girl. Crazy, thank you.
Oh, top three, baby. Oh, and I got some reach.
Something, something, join us, nerd. Hang on, I'm gonna get this guy. Alright, what's the next base? Stillwater?
Stillwater. Hey, you guys
I think I've captured
from
Stillwater once in my life, so we'll
I
see how this
grenade
goes.
I knew Vandalier would come in handy.
Oh, did you just sticky spam this base? You did.
With that noise? Yeah.
Okay, we gotta kill that stealth bus first.
It's dead.
Ignore it. It would have undeployed as soon as the base flipped.
Hey, whoever pulls a thunder max at this base, I want him.
Not at
him. I'm keep on max.
Touche, but still. They were spawning on it.
Welcome.
Chris, why did you shoot at him?
Because I like attention.
Wait, did Evan leave the squad or is he?
That's okay, he's ignoring us.
I don't know where Evan is, man. I couldn't tell you.
He's, oh, yeah, he's probably just having a circle jerk.
Well, he's got more pressing issues going on. Joined your channel.
Oh well.
I don't know where he's doing.
Where are we?
We're on a self bus, set up the waypoint, so I wait 10 seconds for deploy.
You're not gonna make that.
Why do you think you're gonna make it up this hill?
I missed the left. I can get up.
You can make it!
Turn left, game. Turn
left. Wait.
No, we're good.
Oh,
holy shit.
Get out, push!
Yeah.
Get out, push!
Forward the river!
Get out, push!
No, Para, we're not gonna make it up there.
No, game, give me a bomb.
I'm not giving you a bomb. I'm going around. Screw you.
Foot jerking.
Cry, switch with that nub. Get on the walker.
We're supposed to use teamwork.
I got you, level 3.
Talking of teamwork,
how about
I'm
we
very
use our
upset
teamwork
you're not allowed to get on push. Game, you're not gonna make it! What the fuck's your problem?
Oh my god, I made it.
Rifle,
I can't
rifle.
Switch to it, oh, okay. Someone else is in. I'm just curious.
I just drifted with
dude.
My Sunday. That
somebody,
was cool.
So good.
Incoming enemy aircraft. Well, I'm not saying it's bad, I've used the corners just cause I'm like a high rate of fire weapon right now.
Do you want to post your bus over here?
Way.
I'm gonna put mine here.
That poor guy.
Dude, I'm at 12,000 kills with it, so.
Don't you even dare, John.
With the carnage.
Game, I took a week off and you're still not ahead of me, so suck my dick.
Wait, you mean carnage?
No,
dude, I don't
rifle.
Like the carnage.
I thought you were using the carnage because JT said something about
use?
It. I'm at 6k for Gauss rifle, I thought.
I don't think we can make this.
Bruh.
I've been using the anchor like non-stop.
Number
sorry.
One kills Raven.
Hey.
Oh, this
hands,
is dirty.
What, if you think you're gonna try to get more anchor kills than A-Flip?
God, no.
Raven's both hands,
like
Scrubby.
60,000.
I guess, angle.
Get
it's
good.
It's the best gun, okay?
Incoming
0.4 KD.
But he also, like, doesn't play any other class.
0.4
Hammer boss or A-Flip?
Hammer boss doesn't play any of the classes, no. Max.
Why would you want to play anything other than heavy?
Hammer boss only plays Max.
Like, because medic
Hammer boss has an ult.
Like, in some areas, medic is straight up better because you have infinite heals.
I would say that medic is a good, well.
Did we give Tom his invite?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, I'm in.
He's in.
Tom is so quiet and he only speaks when spoken to. Like, what the fuck?
JT, like, seriously.
Tom
oh, hey.
Is just a cute wolf girl. Just give him some space.
Yeah.
I know.
Hey.
I'm not saying
that's scary
it's a very shy wolf girl.
Real quick, after this cap, I'm gonna go eat.
Oh, wait, no shit, almost admitted it to Dax.
When I'm eating, go for Anvari Barracks.
Yeah?
I think that's gonna be the play. Did they actually take Matheson's Triumph? Did we lose that?
Who
yeah,
the fuck
we lost that.
Dino dick.
How?
Oh,
this spot's dirty.
How did they lose Matheson's? You guys should have called us in, man.
You like my dino dick?
That sucks.
Yeah, just so you know, game, Crow made a dino dick in
this spot. Can I just say, I'm really liking this sucky spot.
I don't know what a dino dick is. Here, I apparently can't drive dicks, so an alpha can drive dicks for me.
But
Chris,
but
can you drive dicks for
me?
Hello, friends.
Hey, Rick.
Pair of wings, I'm thinking mine's better.
Well, there's this one heavy who still has a chaos I'm trying to say that.
He hasn't hit you yet.
Maybe I'll hit me. I've planted C4 on the control
point. Alright, I'm just gonna go leave and go eat now. People got lead, pass it off for Union Beacons. I'll be back in 5-10 minutes, go for Anvari Barracks,
oh,
and when that goes through, probably go for Pale Cannon, because these salt guys are being a pain. Wait, I gotta go deal with them. So, I'll be back, go
I'm
capture bases,
here.
And then we might switch continents when I'm back, I don't know, we've kind of captured most of this continent at this point.
The game.
Oh, I'll be back.
Are we not taking North Point Station?
Rock, Nick, that horn is
God no, it's a
3-point, so
I don't want to touch it, man.
It's tactical.
I mean, if you want to go for the warp gate, or like the victory points, I guess we'd have to go through North Point Station, but North Point is a trash base.
Did we not already get the victory point? We did.
Yeah, we've already.
Yeah, but I mean, we'd have to go through North Point to get to Manny.
Oh,
for
that's
that
a rocket
point.
Keep
what
preparing
I meant for
me.
All
this
bio-labs.
Guy's stupid.
Just go do Envy Barracks. I think that'll be a better fight. I'll be back.
But like, these guys are genuinely stupid. No lie.
They're outmatched. That was the stack part right there. Oh,
hey,
it worked.
All right, back to this guy. Hey, man.
Free reps.
I love how he's trying. Oh, he's gonna pull an archer out. He's gonna pull an archer.
This has just been kind of pathetic.
Noah's game's mom.
Well, Magic, what do you like?
Listen.
He's a heavy. Why is he shooting
you? Do you have an Araxium gun? Like,
I may have my regen gun top.
No,
main,
I mean, like, do you have.
But, you know, even I can't do that. I just can't.
Have you, like,
keep
done an entire tree, like, like, the rifles or LMGs or something?
I'm working on rifles.
There is.
Buy the next rifle, I don't
a
know.
A Skyguard right, Vanguard.
Get this
behind.
Guy. After
like,
him
the DMR is good.
To the north.
The DMR is lovely.
He fled.
DMR is lovely. Like, the five I would rest. The five I would recommend is Gauss Rifle, NS-11, DMR, Gauss Rifle Burst, and then the last one is like, well, what do you like? Like, Carnage
Alpha
is great,
Squad.
And then Gauss Rifle S is like, eh.
Had a lot of fun with the Truss.
I like the Gauss Rifle S because the,
Truss
umbrella
is
attachment.
Just a repeat of the DMR, but just bad.
Do we want to save
for more ammo?
Yeah, bare, like, okay, what six rounds gonna do?
Could be a kill.
Ready for a round
so two more headshot kills at any range.
Atros is so much easier to aim than the DMR.
Okay, that's a
personal
you're
acting
problem.
Like the DMR's hard, though.
Hold it. Hold it. Think here.
Why can't we
Can we all just go to North Point Station and just...
We're not
going
to
cut off there?
No, we're doing... Game wanted us to take barracks.
New spoon decision.
Okay. User joined your channel.
Oh, so we instant takes you to Vanguard, actually.
Should
this actual.
I need that invite game.
Game is
dead.
Oh.
Dead.
That's sad.
I need that invite, whoever can invite.
Dead.
Actually, the squad's
Jeff.
Open.
Magic, why are you dead?
There's a max at the bottom.
Stop shooting! User disconnected from your channel.
It's just FYI, last time I
checked.
Oh,
there's a max down there, there we go.
Instant takes you.
There's
the
a
action.
Max at the bottom of Andwari. I don't know.
I love how it does a. It gives you like a spawn beacon instead of just. Deploying you in the base. I can repair that.
Are you guys going for the warp gate? Or something?
We did. Enemy medic in the area. We already touched the warp gate.
Touched real nice.
We're also losing Pell Canyon.
No, don't tap. Yeah, don't tap, Otto, I'm coming.
So, Liquid, you're joining the scenery?
Yeah. Oh, are you the spy somebody that's just driving?
Is it Salt?
Yeah, it could be.
Baba Boom.
The salty tears that are frozen over.
I spy something brown.
Is it a rock?
Damn, you're good at this.
I spy walls.
Is it Esomir?
Yes. I spy purple.
VR120.
Crystals?
Is his name. VR120 is that dude's name.
I spy... VR5? Can't use that in night vision or thermals.
Brazilian 120?
Wait, JT, your name makes sense now.
What?
I know, it does.
What the hell?
Wait, what? They get the...
I think they GSD'd in with a harasser. And then hacked it.
Arson.
And a Sunday.
Oh no,
you're
there is
maxed
Sunday.
Out
okay.
What's that one? You guys just ran me over with the Valk.
No, I bailed and then I guess it
Sorry.
Crashed into you.
God damn it.
So, I just drove my Sunday all the way across the continent.
Yeah.
Pretty good at
feel
this.
Feel proud of yourself.
I am.
I'm an engineer.
That was 200 nanites you didn't have to spend on a new Sunday.
You didn't.
I'm
hear
in a max.
That, Dark head yeah. In my voice, did you?
Can I get a revive again up front?
I know, and I'm choosing to ignore for the medic effect.
I know, Roxy, because I got pissed off at it earlier.
User
no medics.
Hey,
I
we just
him.
Got dropped in the
doesn't
point.
Doesn't want your Zane nearby.
Oh jeez, yeah, burglars.
They just did a gallon drop, a couple maxes, quite a bit of maxes.
Burglars would do that, they would totally gallon drop that. Mm-hmm. Chris, are you deploying or?
Oh, sorry, I was deploying. Do you want me to move it or?
I mean, I have a stealth bus. I don't know what you want.
Okay, you deploy. I'll
go. That back. Sundays.
I'd rather have a stealth bus there.
What the fuck?
Oh, dude, if you have Furies, Chris, totally get on it.
Yeah, those backs seem fucking on point. Enemy galaxy eliminated.
Much. And Chris apparently fucked up the gal.
Damn, Chris, what'd you do that?
Oh shit, wrong way. I was like, oh, I'll get it on a gradient. But I had it the wrong way.
I'm gonna kill this mosquito real quick. Be right back. Enemy
soldier down. Okay. Go with. Not, let's go back to my roots. Roots would be a Reaper DMR, first Duraxium.
Oh. I'm gonna go back to my roots too, just so I can piss off game. GR22.
Fuck that gun.
You know, the gun, yeah. The first gun I bought in this game was a Cyclone.
First gun I bought in this game was a Reaper DMR.
First gun I ever bought was a
me too, holy shit.
GR22.
The first one I say bought, I mean with certs, not fucking.
I bought about 90% of my guns for station cash.
Oh my god, JT, what is your problem?
I did too.
I bought it with station cash too.
Holy
because
shit.
I would spend my certs on other things, and I never spent them on guns.
How do you fucking.
I'm a terrible person.
I've got no idea how you can afford to do that, like.
Because I have a.
Because I have massive debt.
I'm JT, I have a job.
Have a good paying job.
I can spend it, I can spend it
on my hobby.
You have a
job,
he digs holes for a living, that's not a good paying job.
What else?
Dude, I have disposable income.
I don't drink.
That's true, drinking does eat up a lot of that. Most of my money goes to drinking and autism charities.
Most of my money goes to water.
What?
So, buying things for yourself?
Suck it, harasser.
Do you like, give, like, money to Twitch streamers as a charity?
I think that is actually autism charity.
Can you deduct that on your taxes?
Yeah, I think you can, technically. Oh, I found a Sunday.
Tax deductible? Nice.
Mark it. I will help kill it.
It has to be a non-profit, I believe.
Hey, could I get an engineer to prepare me?
I really wish that the enemy shield would also give you that benefit.
Just wish.
It's up one.
Baba Booey.
Alright, I'm back with.
Okay, it's highlighted
on
Targus.
Okay.
That's a weird combination.
Falcon Max on the way.
Burger, watermelon, and green tea. It's gonna be great.
Beep beep. It's pretty busy. I think it's where most of them are coming from.
Game, do you live
did it just
the
explode
or something?
No, I actually just really enjoy tea.
This is
part of. I've never had tea before, like
maybe,
excluding the last 6 months, because my family's lame. I really love it.
Okay, I cannot get to this under. There's too many people.
Game, like the moment we like came to the barracks, like we got gale dropped by burglars by with like a ton of maxes.
Yeah, burglars does that. I'm assuming you killed all those maxes, because I'm finding burglars.
Like, we just got on.
Thunder's down.
The burglar bus news is down.
Well, get up there, Natarkus! Stop sitting around!
I can't. I'm dead.
Stop sitting around!
Our bus is dead. Liquid for beacon, toothbrush for beacon.
The bus is killed.
Yeah. I'm assuming Charlie Beacon is down, so badger passing to you.
You know what I would love to kill? That damn James turret.
Give it up!
We will love to kill. Sorry, that was my response to, do you know what I love to kill?
Oh, thanks, man.
Because we will love
What do you love to kill? GameSpire.
Yuck.
I hate you.
Didn't we just take this?
Yeah,
well,
we took it at
like
2v1 pop, so we should be able to take those too. There's another burglar bus coming up to Platoon Waypoint.
It's a fun and engaging game that we all enjoy.
playing. It's the kill Demand game, fire game.
I need some people over at Platoon, my problem with me to help you with this enemy Sunday. Oh, do you want to be trashy and do a quick dual Falcon Max or something like that?
I just pulled a Max and got killed, so no.
So no, okay. Help me rep this thing real quick and I'll pull mine.
Engineer for you.
I've got Furious, yeah. Get in.
I want to pull a Falcon Max off.
Ah! Enemy infantry!
Because you're going to get destroyed. Dude, because you're burglars.
Just... Fires are coming up.
Enemy infantry!
This is awkward.
Our bus got burgled.
Okay, we're all gonna have to collapse some point then. Everyone use your beacons and then we're turtling. It's gonna be really awkward.
Well,
that's the point, dude.
Beacon.
Well, why don't you say that, fam?
Go. I'll drop.
Crow, you should be G for beacon.
What?
Okay. I need a res in the east if anybody's available.
I'm coming.
Para.
We're gonna have a lot of dudes coming in from the east too, cause burglars, so...
They're coming from the teleporter to the east.
Thank you. Did Robert get to peek it up? Thank you, yeah. Dropping down quick.
Hey, we're losing Stillwater.
I was don't worry about Stillwater, man, we're freaking in the middle of a base cap.
Well, we don't have a Bravo beacon, so I'm just gonna look at the map.
It just died, cause Cryo put it up in a weird spot. Majig?
Damn it.
Just put it up right next to the point.
That dinosaur.
Ryo, I assumed you're the one that drew that dinosaur.
I did what? Bravo beacon, please.
I'm at the Bravo biolab. Drew that dinosaur.
I put the beacon. Oh, you're talking about the dinosaur, okay.
Fuck, there's no one down here.
Another Sunder for you. This is Battle Bus.
Yeah, bringing the Sunday in as well. People, spawn on the talk is
I need
to
get a harasser on point. Bodum, see if you can beacon, I don't know. Yo, I shouldn't have to be beacon passing
beacon.
Non-stop. Someone else has got to try to beacon, yeah. There was just too much crap going on. We got fucked though. I don't think we're going to capture this anyways. Let's go do a different base. Or are you pulling up buses?
Buses.
Put a
bus,
put a bus right at platoon.
I have
a bus
battle bus.
I'm going
now. Can I get some guns to kill this under?
Yeah, I'm putting you in Bravo. Half of Bravo's dead. Fucking gun for you.
Oh, well, never mind.
Did you get tracked?
No, there's just no Sunder anymore.
Oh. We'll deploy it then.
I took care of the burger bus on the backside.
Thank you, Jesus Christ. Alright, spawn in. We'll win the infantry fight.
Winning infantry fights? One
yeah, we can do that really easy, because like we're good at that.
I don't
we can do that because we have nanites.
Just close of range.
There is an enemy harasser.
Guys, shoot. Fire. Go.
You guys have big guns. Use them.
This is a battle bus, so I'm just gonna keep it mobile.
Move it on up.
Now I'm going to sing you my special friend song.
Can we just focus fire this harasser real quick?
Hey Otto, let's go dank. Dank this. Harasser, whatever those things are.
Can I get like one or two people
with me?
So if anybody's curious, the Blop joke scrim just ended. Blop beat joke 3-0.
Sorry, Blop 1.
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, of course, because joke is not that great.
Yeah, they're really
Skimp
not.
Was playing for joke.
Yeah, it's just skin low game, like it is dumb. I played with jokes while I was doing reconnaissance the other day, and Skimp left, and I was just getting the best score at every base.
You were doing what?
Compared to the rest of joke.
You were
what
doing reconnaissance?
What?
I don't know, I haven't heard
I was playing in there, look, no one was online, okay?
It's being a sneaky snake.
I'm friends with some of the leadership of Joke, so I've got like.
Autos, keep this bus up. It's nothing like giving a sponsor right now.
That AB turret really needs to die. Like
AB turret ahead left. Guys, head left home. There we go.
Can't you spawn on this bus?
Nope.
That's awkward. JT.
Try not to stay behind this bus. It may suddenly back up.
Back it up.
Back that ass up.
Be careful on this left side, man. They're everywhere.
Yeah. Back it up.
And I just killed three of them.
GG them.
Oh, I killed a BR-120.
Take mine through the bus.
AOD bus behind us.
That was like, 1 second. Like I want to deploy too somewhere. Early.
I think Bravo Beacon is dead, so Reaper?
No, it's not.
Alright.
Oh. Seriously?
Well, it is now.
I'm still gonna beacon.
Well, there was a bus back there, just assumed it was dead, whatever, yeah, Reaper's got it, so. I'm shocked. This front's getting really ugly.
Let me finish my sentence. I said it was gonna probably go deploy.
Yeah. Alright, isn't it? Alright, you doing good?
A rod bus coming in.
I just wanted out of there.
I bet. It is ugly. This base sucks.
Yeah, you think?
If we got any free heavy assaults, can we get some rockets flying up that harasser?
Engineer, any engineer out?
Yeah, where?
I would love to shoot at the point harasser, but I don't know where he is. Thank you.
The same asshole hit me with a rocket again.
He's at the west end of the bridge.
Hey, Mom? Hey, Mom? God
damn, they're everywhere.
Hello?
Cross these badges. Hey.
Finally captured it.
Again.
Story of my life. Quick, kill GameSpire! Kill him!
Screw you.
Make a test.
Make a test. Make a test.
I can repair that.
Yo, so apparently we're just gonna, like, get Sero? Okay. This is a weird map.
Let's do it.
I got a question for y'all.
You're gay?
Yes, I'm single.
Feeling lucky?
That's
so,
not a question.
I don't, JT, I don't think that's a question.
This base.
That was my reply to his question.
I feel like there's nothing else we can do on the continent right now except this base, right? Oh, wait, never mind. Hey, I'm actually an idiot. So here's the plan. We go to Sero, and we just make sure that flips through, because we have to. Then we go to Rhyme, and then from Rhyme, we hit Aurora. And then we have Link to Frere and Manny. And then we just take both of those.
I like the cut of your dream, lad.
Like, it's not a good plan, but we're gonna do it.
Can you
let's
just
do Valkyries from Jaeger, and let's go Sero, and then from Sero we'll go Rhyme.
Jaeger, no. Geez, that's embarrassing.
Well, let's go quick, because I don't
actually
want that whole base
is,
to get, like, 86 blows or whatever. Is all we need Frere?
Yeah.
Well, we'll capture one of the two. We'll probably do Frere then,
two.
Since Terrans have more pop.
Cool. He could just take Snowshear first.
Yeah, no.
Oh,
the only reason we're doing Sero is because it already has like
you know
8 minutes on the
clock. You know that half of Angel Company has PTSD from Snowshear.
Oh god, don't even.
What happened to Snowshear?
We did Server Smash. It was bad.
Like your bomb.
It was like Frere Substation and Snowshear Watchtower were the only two bases we could hit. And Briggs was just like, we're not letting you have these. Or was it Cobalt? Whatever. We fought one of the two,
Briggs.
And they were just not letting us
that
have it.
Briggs.
It was bad.
Actually, no, it might
so
be good.
Many max crashes.
Oh my god, the max crashes.
So bad, like your mom.
Like JT's mom.
Mom actually made pretty decent burgers, not gonna lie.
Cool.
My mom's a hoe.
Props to mom. Chris.
Yes?
Stealth Falc?
What?
Is it a Stealth Falc?
Drop nerds.
Okay. No, it's not. It is.
It's not a stealth valve.
Then I can blast away.
Well, don't. Why would you do that?
Wasting ammo.
You're a tool.
I'm a tool.
Yeah.
Never heard that one before. No.
Oh.
Tall drink of water, I think, is what he was trying to say.
Nope, I said you're a tool, as in a T O O L. You are as much of a tool as Hannibal.
This banner?
Impossible.
Man, that's cold.
I'm a piece of metal.
Chris, there are children here. I don't need you to use that kind of language here.
Hammer Boss is best goal ever.
Yay. So, did they give anything to Squad Logistics when they made Velks automatically have it?
Velks don't automatically have Squad Logistics.
What's all these rocket primers?
They have safe drop, sorry.
They have safe fall.
But did they give anything to Squad Logistics to...
Nope. Because that would have been smart.
Wow, yeah. I don't know if we can do this with this pop.
Round, just swarm please. In real quick on that A-point, guys. I don't want to be here for too long.
Cool.
Hey.
Good work, other team.
Ooh, hey, half price air vehicles, nice. Excuse me. Dude, we'll have double half price vehicles.
Oh yeah. Hey, you guys want to go to a Sunday train in the middle of nowhere?
Yeah. Ah, damn it. Just here for Ryan got me with the Dark Star.
I
oh
got
boy,
just,
you bet it.
The Dark Star. I do love how
he
has
a
Dark
Star already.
Dark Star.
Well.
It's like,
battle
oh
rank 45, you can have a directive weapon, man, I believe it.
Well, he can. So I had a string of really unlucky encounters.
A series of misfortunate events?
Fuck you.
Ah!
I don't know if it's... I guess I don't know if I can really call it unlucky if I run into good players on point. Yeah, luck.
Oh god, we
quick,
help them so
meta.
Hard, get this.
Yes, jumpers.
Oh, I feel bad coming to this base and helping that. Okay, Valk it up again and we'll fly on over to Rhyme and we'll get out of here. Do we all just want to like yell chain Chris real quick?
Nope, just you, game.
Aw.
Don't worry, I got you, fam.
I got you, fam.
It's G.
I got you, who got you, fam.
I pull Velk.
Get John Milder over here.
Sure, I'm gonna ask for a beacon. Cause that'd be great. You're already 67? Jesus, you're all growing up. How about?
I got about 15% left to go before 106.
Chazzle, oh. your name in this.
I got,
in this,
I got
like
probably
really
at least 2/6.
It's so hard. It's so long.
2/3 of the way. 100.
I can't put down beacon. I already put one down at the last base. Here you go, whoever wants it. Reaper, you take it.
Yeah,
alright. Whoa, back the fuck up. Who's Chris Power?
Oh, yeah, Chris, I saw that. That's actually really...
Do we have
know,
an infiltrator?
Lined up that
or can I just
perfectly.
Pull up the terminal?
What? What the fuck? What is that?
Chris, you do understand how that happened.
No, I don't.
The chain was so long that when it went to the second line, your name
oh
just happened
my
to show
god.
Like that.
John, that blew my mind.
Dude, I know, right?
Who's Chris Power?
I know, I was like... I was saying that.
Alright, hold
like,
up, guys. Alpha or Bravo waypoints, move out and get set up. We've got people coming in and it's gonna be salt. Like, I need you guys not hugging point, like, already on the spawns. I didn't think I'd have to, like, say this, but this is a really crappy hold. Like, we're gonna get a fight here. Freaking look alive. Let's go. Alpha beacon's already down. Chris, when possible.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck, we just got shredded, spawn camping, spawn back, get these spawns back under control. We shouldn't lose this crap like that. Push out.
Don't stand there.
Need more people over
here. Beacon
don't
up!
Worry, I brought a Sunday.
Yeah, thank Space you, Winchester. Space we can get another Sunday rolled up to the south as soon as possible. We need it, but it's not a big thing.
Joke Valk inbound!
Watch out, there's a Claymore down here.
In the south, Sunday's up.
Thank you.
What the fuck?
Bravo's leaking.
We don't even own the south building. Yeah, we gotta get under control. Two guys in the south building.
Guys, I got killed by Viz. No. Does that mean I get kicked from the outfit or something?
Yep.
Basically.
Bye.
I killed Vizar.
We need to get some more nerds onto that point. Let's get some more people on the point.
You get promoted to supreme now. Also, you guys are welcome for that smoke.
Yeah, we're good.
Someone get Elder Penguin. Johnny's on your left. I'll control the stair. User joined your channel. Otto, if you just want to come rep, I can just hold this.
Right in the face. In the face. Fuck this. Fuck this building. Fuck.
Someone give the narrator just entered talk turns if possible. If you guys are in the south building, just hold it. We don't have any south side spawns now, so we just gotta hold that building. There's no one coming in this door. I might leave. No one's the auto.
Not gonna rush.
Yeah.
Holy crap, dude. All my accounts got deleted.
Well, your accounts got deleted, what?
Yeah, I don't know what happened.
Oh shit, did you get hacked or something?
No, it's just that it's been a while since I played, but it hasn't been that long. So I don't know what happened.
You get a medic downstairs from the point?
Don't worry, it's 5 seconds.
Whatever, I don't mind
your
story.
We got 3 seconds.
George, yeah, it's gonna be next level.
Yeah, we got this. Yeah.
Okay, we shouldn't have lost the spawns, but whatever, I guess we picked it up.
Hey, we got it. Something salty.
Yeah, well, someone give that nerd at the bottom.
Wait. Did you just do an update? Because sometimes you can't see your characters after an update. I don't... Actually, that's when they shut the servers down, isn't it?
Yeah, that's when the login servers are totally wiped.
Being hit by friendly Brickapods.
Barracks again.
I'm gonna try all my.
Oh, not again, no. Oh god. Jake, why do you throw everyone into fire teams? I cannot stand fire teams. what happened to Invari Barracks? Did it flip again?
Just to let you know, I like being a dog.
Are we no
dog.
Longer Space Squad?
What?
What? Wow.
User left your channel.
Fight the power.
Whatever, fine, I don't care. Nah, Barracks should be G. Let's push it up to Aurora then. I don't know how this is gonna go. There's a lot of Terrans on the continent after that alert ended. And they're all basically like in this area. Like, this should be good. Let's freaking push it up, what else?
VS might start pushing Manny, that'll keep him busy.
Oh. Is it not? It's gonna be awkward. Alright, let's move it up, yeah.
Also, we should keep an eye on Nod, because if we lose that, we'll have to take Manny instead.
Alright.
You were so yellow with that.
Green tea is delicious. Why did no one tell me this?
Because it's
like
common
real
knowledge.
Green tea or like sweet tea?
Is well, no, it's like green tea.
All the dead time.
That's Satan's
sauce. Green tea and honey, that's really
coffee
like the
coffee or green
tea?
I got the one
you're
that had
green
ginseng?
Tea
I should
Patrick's
get ginseng and honey. No.
Oh, you're drinking, like, Arizona?
Yeah, it's not real green tea, yeah, but,
uh-huh.
like,
oh,
I,
dude,
I need to,
like
make... Yeah, I know it is. I need to make, like, my own real green tea sometime.
Like, the only
you're gonna
you
be disappointed.
In, like, real green tea
yeah,
like,
I bet it's, like, really bitter. Is what
it's not bitter, it's just tasteless.
Really?
Game.
Get real tea, it's the best tea. Green. Remove green tea.
Is green tea not real?
Remove green tea.
I've been enjoying all the tea I'm drinking. It just, I know nothing about tea, so like.
Atarkus gets it. Atarkus gets everything.
Remove.
Was it a meme?
Atarkus has spent the last like 20 years on the internet, as far as I can tell, like just constant, like non-stop.
Oh god, this page.
Does the internet existed for that long?
Auto was
yeah,
the internet's existed a long time. The web is like really young compared to the internet.
I remember AOL's, you know, chat rooms and file exchange service. So
I say really young. It's like 5 years old. I guess that's not actually much of a difference.
Wait, did Jesus invent the internet?
No, yes. I did.
The wait, internet!
An algorithm.
I don't think, you can, rightly, I don't think you can rightly give the invention of the internet to one person. Because
not Al Gore.
Because, yeah, no, it wasn't Al Gore.
Held.
Because it was developed over a long period of time, and it wasn't really like
does
that.
Does anyone remember that ancient
idea.
GIF of Yoda
fucking
a sheep?
Something that was in development for ages anyway.
There's a Claymore, I'll find it.
But a British guy invented the web, Sir Tim Berners-Lee.
Did someone just say Yoda fucking a sheep?
Oh my god, yeah, you don't remember the explosions.
No.
It's like ancient, so from the 90s.
Well, I'm like 16, so I don't think I know most of this crap.
The web came after the internet.
Reaper, these fire teams trigger me so hard, I don't think you understand.
So, you're welcome.
Set up on Alpha and Bravo.
I think putting me in diamonds is counting.
So we're losing all our Sunderers. Maybe we could stop that.
Shine bright like a diamond.
I just put people in random shapes. I didn't.
That's more of a Jew thing.
They're blowing up all of our Sundies.
Jesus. What do you mean?
Obviously,
so here.
Diamonds put me in diamonds. He's a racist.
Dap is pissed.
I'll replace you with the comic.
We do have Dizoff trying to hornet down our Sundies. That's fun.
Remember that the Goyim.
Alright, I'll just be alone in the non.
Hey, can we get that building at Bravo back? The skinny building? Like, we don't need it, but it'd be really great to have.
Remember
the 6 million.
I thought that would get more laughs.
The 6 trillion Goyim that was murdered by Eerie and diseases such as yourself. Please ignore the other massacres of the 20th century. They are insignificant to ours.
Wow, dog.
John, can you talk like that all the
time? Someone's a little salty.
Salty.
About the not-
hey John, you know that whole 6 million Jews thing? I'm not buying it.
Oh, it didn't happen.
I'm not buying it. I don't believe that really happened.
No way. Free.
That was a horrible joke. Whoever said that, you don't have to buy it. It's free. Jesus. That was horrible. I didn't hear who heard it, but Jesus, that was so bad.
That's what I say to all Holocaust deniers.
Yep, they just blew up my Sunday.
Just up.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, there's
the Holocaust didn't really happen, they just blew up my Sunday.
10,000 kilometers.
Oh yeah, the
Jewish DAP blew up my Sunday. No! Everybody pull back, we're gonna do our hardcore point hold. I don't know how long we're gonna have Sunday, so everybody up. Big Sur's gonna get hit by about 12 dudes in about 10 seconds, so get ready. Move to point, we're going hardcore point hold Bushido mode. For like 50 seconds, so it shouldn't be that hard. Big Sur's getting pressure, let's start throwing frags that way.
To close the deal. Wow.
The
I am so surprised that EMP did not kill
guys,
me.
Concentrate, you're gonna get fucked.
Dap has
arse.
A galaxy directly above the base.
No one cares about that at 30 seconds. Sorry, we gotta get this point under control. We're actually getting boned
but
at this point.
The
all the frags down the big stair, let's go. Why haven't you thrown your grenades yet?
Why is ChrisPower at the wrong place?
Oh, guys, I just killed laser tip.
Yo, we shouldn't have gotten screwed like that. I should have called for a condense on the A-points quicker, but that was still kind of bull. We shouldn't have gotten wiped like that. If we're gonna get this back, we have to max crash. We have to max crash now, so max it up.
Yeah. Oh, my god, oh my god, oh my god,
oh my god, it's the herd! It's the herd!
The herd is here.
Yeah, the max crash is happening.
Did the daps blow up our Sunday? God,
the herd!
Dap, why?
Res out.
It's back!
They travel in single file to hide their numbers.
Son of a...
I just got a rage quit on a BR1.
Go to not. I'm not putting up a death scrap.
Hello?
God, that's terrible over there.
Well, We'll go back to Aurora when there isn't an entire platoon of Sundies outside it.
Oh god damn, not again!
Mm-hmm. Okay.
God, that herd is just scary.
But
we need to break our own herd. User
disconnected from the chat. Oh, hang on, I ain't going anywhere near that now.
Somebody call up Phoenix. We need our herd.
We need to figure out how many Titan AP shells it takes to instantly kill a Sunder and pull that many Vanguards.
Five?
Yes.
I think it's like five.
Firing squad!
Then we should have 10, just in case. As soon as they come around the corner, boom!
Hey, you're forgetting. Put some enforcers and halberds on those things. Boom.
Oh, yeah.
John,
I just don't want to go to it, period, man.
Zombies. I'm sorry, you're exaggerating it.
Oh, damn I.
It was never 6 million zombies. You're clearly exaggerating that.
I feel like they should add the Empire Civic Harasser things like Majolner and stuff, flashes.
We're not denying the Sunder, of course.
Oh,
we're
crap.
Just saying that in reality it was exactly the same.
Chuck, I'm gonna keep you and Charlie. I thought we had enough to like condense into two squads, and we don't. Like, we're one person over, so I'm just gonna like awkwardly leave you there for a bit. I hope you don't hate me.
I kind of wonder who Angelic Revelation is.
Messaged me, said he had 2.1 KD this session, so they're gonna invite him. He has some team speak. I don't know. What ifs?
KD's lowering right now. I'll try to get it back up.
Well, we just kind of got destroyed, so.
don't even go back to that place.
No.
That place is
God,
scary.
It was bad.
That place was a place of horrors.
I can't even pull a two right now, but it's a combination of me being tired as fuck.
Hive of and scum and villainy.
And bad bases.
I myself has been guessed over 6 million times, and I have the worst fibromyalgia.
What?
That's like a... Is that like an Alaskan
my
accent?
God, John.
Or like a...
My
God. Canadian or something? I can't even tell.
His Jewish old lady accent.
Makes sense.
I'm proud. I've actually got two people watching the stream.
Oh, Jesus.
Thank you,
it
Mom.
It was me.
Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Game of
Thrones. It's Otto and Mom. I'm not watching
you.
No, it also is my Mom.
Being recorded.
Oh, it is being recorded.
All of your racism is being recorded, John.
Yep.
Thanks, Turtle.
What's your rig? Stream and record.
My rig is a GTX 970 with a cardboard box attached to the side.
Okay.
I kind of suspend it from the ceiling.
Yeah, that's
and I've got cigarette ash.
Do you connect it to a ceiling fan?
Cigarette ash kind of pads out the inside and keeps it warm.
Good. That's pretty good. Anything else?
Generator stabilized. I took up smoking recently.
Dom, I was gonna kill him. I was gonna use a rocket on.
I didn't.
Really. Oh, their Sundies are here.
I was gonna say same, but
still
I don't
think they're cigarettes yet.
Game, gossip, gossip.
Them for sure.
We want to hear this game.
John, I almost spit up my.
I don't think marijuana counts, game.
I thought you were drinking tea.
Oh, the tea, whatever I was drinking. Hey,
I'm asking the audience, and I don't think marijuana counts.
Well, I did both. Anyways, we're getting pushed really hard at Platoon Waypoint. Frickin' use that bus to the north of the gen, and we'll all just, like, awkwardly huddle around Platoon Waypoint and, wait to get boned by this, force multiplier spam.
Game, are you, like, regularly smoking, or are you just...
No, just on occasion.
You should regularly smoke, you'll get really good
24/7.
At it. You can learn all cool smoking tricks and show your
friends. Oh, yeah.
It's a really
cool thing
to do.
I smoke a pack a day to reduce my chance of dying of old age.
Yeah, good advice.
Yeah, have that
enemy light assault in the area. Also, that is a myth. I know plenty of old people who smoke. So therefore, smoking does not cause cancer.
Obviously.
Oh, argument done.
That's a scientific reason right there.
100%.
Can't argue with that. I don't care if you use science.
Flawless logic.
Hey, boss? Chris, I'm gonna put you in for a Nobel Science Prize. Just want to know
my
that.
My fibromyalgia. I don't even know what that is.
What the fuck are you talking about, John? It's just
fire my
and the Jews did this and.
Yo, everybody should be up around the platoon waypoint, stopping
guys,
this push. Like, I just want to farm these guys and, we're getting legit pushed up at platoon waypoint.
Because it didn't happen. This is gonna get a community takedown.
Did you hear about,
community
the case
violation
against him where the lawyer decided to use the Holocaust as an argument against him?
What?
He got 150
yeah.
million out of it.
Yeah, but here's the thing. That was just the settlement from the judge. The jury wants to give punitive damages as well, so they're not doing
it. Oh, are we talking about Hulk Hogan?
Paintballs?
I need a good way to troll the guy and yell Chuck. Give me an idea. Because apparently
Who
we're begging TR for an alliance.
Hit him up with your mom.
Game, ignore him. Ignore him.
It could be a good meme,
I mean,
though, if we find a good
ruin
6
our
million
fight?
Alliances. Jesus Christ, John, you have a problem.
Didn't the TR just kill our fight
tonight?
With the VS?
Million.
You have a
six
problem.
6 million walls?
Jesus. Alright, so there's no way we're gonna be able to hold this amp station, like, long term. There's no way we can hold it. So we gotta go be, like, hyper aggressive nerds. Platoon waypoint. We can flip that. I don't know what we're gonna do since there's two connections. I think I'm gonna go talk to Luxo and get Luxo to do it. Long story longer, I want buses from not research camp. We rolled up the substation, 3 stealth buses at a platoon waypoint. And then we see if we can flip that before
the
SAM station goes bad. So let's try it, yeah.
Oh my god, Twitch is so broken. Fucking. So, was anyone getting that? Ralph was underwear.
What are we doing?
No, just pull. Stop asking and just pull. Like, I don't care if we have 20 buses, like, as long as 3 of those buses get deployed. Like, just stop asking and pull. If you have the nanites, do it. I got 1 alpha set up. I would like a bus at alpha waypoints and bravo waypoints, but that's it. Spot it in, push it up, let me go hit up Luxo.
I'm bringing skill.
You're gonna hit up Luxo?
Why not?
What? Are we forming an alliance with Luxo?
Yeah.
That would be the
yeah,
real
hit me,
twist.
Hit me up, fam.
This
not
is
an alliance, I just need them to go frickin' flip a point, because we can't flip both points.
Yes.
I can't wait to find some claymore. Like, not a proxy mine, but an actual claymore.
I've got ammo for you here. Ammunition here.
Alright, push it up and keep this spawn under control.
Eyes on a hostile light assault trooper.
Oh, this base. I like this one.
Yeah, this base is great, man.
Fibromyalgia man, I was gonna shoot is him. A common and complex chronic pain disorder that causes widespread pain and tenderness to touch that may occur body-wide or migrate over the body.
That's fascinating, John.
It's a weird way of spelling it, too. It's like fibromyalgia.
Yeah. I don't
just link
us, shotgun.
I want to read all about fibromyalgia.
So is there anybody going to not communications, or are we just gonna hope that our friends...
I don't actually know. There's nothing we can do about it, so we gotta hope and just flip this. Like,
I don't,
just
I
get
don't
all the bodies here.
That's going there, so.
I just messaged Xbox a dude, like...
Oh,
I can go message Jumpers.
Good, like,
he's one.
Is he good?
Sorry. No, he's good. He's a max main, but he
yeah,
understands
he
tactics somewhat.
We
but
need
he
maxes.
Also rage quits so many times during the night. He's rage quit an entire platoon from Jumpers. It's really hilarious why he's still stays.
We need someone like him.
They're five vehicles.
Can I get a medic upstairs?
Someone who can play Max, honestly.
Max suit, left door.
He has over like 100,000 kills with his Hex.
Game, I don't think that my anchor needs to heal you. I'm sorry.
Oh, I just need someone to heal. Oh, thank you, John.
I mean, Skim's pretty good with Max.
Guys, the left door broke. I don't know why. Get it back. Ah.
Max is dead.
Thank you. Inside.
John, come cure my fibromyalgia.
I've already cleared out four Sunderers at the amp station.
Yo, nice. Oh my god,
never mind, he's dead.
I can't hit him so bad!
And I'm just a solo harasser.
Are they just letting you snipe those Sundies? Are they not really focusing on the
harasser? They're not focusing on their Sundies.
That's nice. I just got Liam Neeson's balls, so we should be good.
My 6 million sperm.
Oh my god, John, give it a rest. Oh my god, John, could you just get over it? I can't imagine anyone going on about something like that for this long.
John is relentless when he gets on a meme.
6 million minutes?
It's funny, because John hates memes.
Oh no, okay, hold on. I love memes, I just hate lazy memes.
No, here we go.
Lazy, I'm like repeating the same one 20 times.
Yeah.
But it's, dude, it's not like I've been going on like for months about it. It came up tonight.
Your mom's a lazy meme. Got it.
Sorry, John, I had
you. That's lazy.
Guys, I think they're infiltrator crashing. Instead of Maxes, they're all just gonna charge the infiltrators and trying to sneak behind us.
A lot of Scythes coming over.
To be fair, that many EMP nades would drive me nuts. I would probably lose to that crash.
What if
there's a
instead of Sunderers, it's always Scythe. Oh, they got me.
And these are like Goku Scythe, so with the PPAs and then the
I'm shot blocking. Sorry, I'll leave.
Wait,
I can duck.
So
that worked.
No, we're losing the point.
Point.
What's Skip's excuse for not playing?
Everyone to the point.
Over the bar.
He was with the joke scrim tonight.
Yeah, and they're done.
I'm assuming since they got stopped 3-0, he doesn't want to play Planetside tonight.
Who's Skimp?
Oh,
that's
yeah.
Really unhappy.
Did they flip point at not? Did no one flip communications?
Yeah,
ah!
No.
Dude, you,
hey, game,
you trusted
Luxo
to do something.
I asked 3P to do it too, but I guess they weren't a con if they just told me.
Oh, they have an underground area?
Space? Yeah.
3P was on a different continent, so that's why they didn't do it.
Oh,
so
3P, get off that shit continent and go over here.
Yeah, man.
To an even more shit continent.
Did we completely lose the amp station? Do we have any hope of getting it back?
No.
No.
It's not really. The only option we would remotely have is cutting it off and then doing a crazy ghetto cap, but there's so many people, it's not even.
The rink is open. That would cut
really
it off.
Feasible. Yeah, but it's 3 minutes on rink.
Yeah, but they're busy. 5 minutes on the amp station. Let's do it.
It's so risky. Fuck it. I like rink.
I'm pulling
it anyways.
I'm pulling a Valkyrie from Cyril.
I'll pull it.
Risque.
I love that word. Risque? Oh my god.
I don't even. It doesn't mean risky, it just means.
You just like it
because
it rhymes with gay.
Wow.
Oh, dude, savage.
Just keep an eye on water, please.
So, is that like.
I hate you, Otto.
You got
so the
jubber.
Amp station's boned. Where are we going?
Jurned.
How do you might want to like respond?
Rank do Valkyries. Closest Valk pull would probably be Sarah.
Spawn in my Valk.
Yeah, but that would be like a 3 second travel into the rink. Well, until you get to the territory, though.
Yeah, but you gotta have spawns, you know, and then we get you over there.
Yeah, I got 4 people. Where you at? Thorax, please. Thorax, please. Thorax, please.
Whoops, sorry.
Thank you.
If you need a spawn, go to Sarah and bounce while somebody's up in like 10 seconds.
Otto, you gonna be playing psychological warfare?
Yeah, maybe. We'll see. Gonna get some people
there,
some more spawns.
Where's their
first.
Main
this...
spawn? This.
This tea kind of sound or tastes like lemonade.
Their main spawn is the northern one.
Yeah, Alpha's going to probably
is it corn syrup or apple sugar?
Anyone in Bravo still need
corn syrup? I'm sure it's corn syrup.
Corn syrup is...
They're talking infiltrated on the
corn. But that's what's in everything, so...
Guess you've got a dark light.
Warp of it.
So if we can hold the ring, it cuts off the...
Yep, that's why I suggested it.
They won't be able to take it?
No,
they'll take it, but they'll be cut off. Until they get not... substation back.
Yeah, I mean, like, we take this, and then we can see if we can take Knot back. But taking Knot back is not remotely easy. With that pop. Frankly, I don't want to do it at all, but we kind of have to, because I don't want to lose the amp station possible. So, whatever, we'll see what goes.
On the point of Grey Heron.
Yo, Matt! Let me throw you just...
Daps, 6 million Sandras never happened, also new mouth.
I think we may need more people looking at the Bravo waypoint.
We should get AOD to do the exact same as Daps is and put them at Knot.
I just saw a Goku guy called Rub His Paws, hold up.
Yeah, he's in Goku.
Does Paws have a Goku
He's
all?
In Goku.
No,
They let him in because he had a stupid name. That's one of the ways to get in Goku, is to have a stupid name.
What? I can make a stupid name.
You don't want to get in Goku, though.
Rub his paws.
Rub his paws.
No, but seriously, game. Can you rub my paws? Like, holy shit.
I'm not gonna lie,
somebody please?
I would fuck that bunny.
Rel, I'm not gonna lie, I would fuck that bunny.
I totally
hate
that bunny.
Is that what he said when he was... When he was sworn in as a Daybreak employee.
I hope so.
Swear an oath to join Daybreak.
Do you?
An oath to make terrible games. An oath to always break the game.
How do you know this, Chris? Isn't that a secret oath?
Oh shit.
Huh? Did you fuck it up?
Well, you know how I'm secretly Aethlic? Well, I'm also secretly Rel.
No! Say it ain't so!
I'm out here, guys. Rel here.
See
you guys later.
We're all here.
Bravo's getting boned. Later's an edit.
Action left.
The gal dropped on to the point.
Collapse back on the way though.
Goku on the point.
Collapse back right now. I didn't know Goku was even online.
Oh, that guy has a Bulma hat. Disconnected from your oh no, it's not a Bulma hat. It's a fucking Fedora.
M'lady.
Alright, collapse back on a point. We've got to get set up on the big stair. Platoon waypoint, I said. Get set up on that big stair.
I just wanted to have it, like, handy so I could copy and paste it in, but...
Hey, game, what if that 96 plus just left Knot and came over here?
Why did they come here? Like, legit, what are these people doing?
Is it fucking retarded and staff?
Yo, push the platoon waypoint. Get that big stair under control. We got max suits all over it, so just hardcore frag it.
And Goku.
I should have, like, a whole platoon on the big stair, and I don't know why I don't. Move it.
The triple entente.
Coming, Badger. Yo, when I say we need to get this big stair under control and it's right next to the spawn room, the entire platoon moves to the big stair. We lost it, and now there's not much chance of us getting it back. Like, we might have lost
this base
because
Shut
the
up.
Entire
Stop
platoon
negative.
Didn't move over to the big stair.
Save us for when it's over!
It only brings us down.
Get this crap back ASAP, yo.
Can we save it for when we have the base? We've got like a minute.
How did
at
I
8%,
live? I should be dead.
Turtle on point.
Time to close the deal. It's crossfire on the right side.
I killed Rub His Paws.
Did you rub his paws, though?
Oh, we're actually taking back this little
room. I rub his paws.
I'm kind of shocked, we are, in honesty. I thought we would never take this building.
I mean, I think we got reinforcements.
They're
out,
Paul.
We got like 3% reinforcements. I think we're at 54.
Oh, never mind. Okay, hold on. Hold the phone.
That's my line.
Oh, is that Wings? Bastard.
Thud.
Wait, what?
Coming, Turtle.
But I'm Wings.
No, I'm Wings.
Appreciate it. You guys are really bad at chaining. Just thought I should let you know that.
I am Spartacus.
Oh, I got to talk arms.
There we go, that's more like it.
This facility now belongs to the NC.
Alright, GG nerds. Hey, so, to make more memes, their time is up, our time is now. I don't think this not thing is happening. There's too many people, and I know Goku's on the continent now. So I don't want to. No, dude, Goku's just gonna absolutely destroy our bosses.
Alright, like, you're Amrish then.
We can't Amrish fight Goku and Pups. Is Amrish a thing? Is it a good continent?
It's there's stuff happening.
Oh, we might go to Amrish, hang on.
No, Esmer, we like Esmer, it's a good place.
No,
but Amrish looks so good right now. Hang on, are you looking at Amrish?
Chris, do you realize what happened at Aurora? Do you remember that?
Yo, guys, I know a lot of people log off when we move continents, which kind of sucks, but I think now's the time to move. I think we're going to move on over to Amrish. Let's do it. Disconnected from your channel. Alright, move it over to Amrish. We're going to go from Akala, I think. We've got 2-1 points and a tech plant. We got to go for firearms core, sadly, but whatever. So yeah, moving on over to Amrish, and then we'll go straight for Akala.
Oh, game. By the way, the blob just came here.
The swarm. What do you mean? They're at the rank.
Dude, yeah, there's 48 to 96 at Knot, 48 to 96 at Step Station, and 48 to 96 at the rank. That's like 6 platoons spread out along 3 hexes.
Winchester,
I ain't touching any of that.
Winchester has the top honkers at this point.
Oh, does he?
I'll be right back. I need a drink.
Wait, what?
How did you not notice that?
Winchester's
nobody's
got the
best
pick.
Mine yet.
Did you change it again, Otto?
Yeah.
Did you?
Yes.
It's loading image or it's a
I've already seen this. The guy fights a bear and the bear just punches him on the balls.
So we know it's not Game's penis.
Is it real though? Game's penis, is it real? Is it real, guys? Can we be sure?
Ask your mum. Hey.
Oh, that was a good one.
Thank you.
Gonna give it to you there.
XCOM gave it to you.
Oh, no, this is taking forever to load. What the hell?
It's worth it.
Yeah, is it's definitely worth it.
It's okay. Great.
It's from the greatest commercial ever filmed.
Very much worth it.
I think I've seen that commercial. I mean,
hey, I don't know what the area here is like. Keep the Valks up if possible and fly them to Rexcom substation in the northeast. Actually, do they flip all points?
Hey, I need a gunner.
I need a gunner.
Hit that
if I had a gunner for every time I said that, then I'd have the right number of guns.
Alright, moving on over to Waypoint. Looks like they flipped all points as soon as we showed up, which is awkward, but whatever. If you don't have
here.
A Valkyrie, just pull some more. Let's go.
Or I could get rammed. Oh god.
Didn't work.
Okay, Sunder dead ahead. And another one?
I hope everyone's enjoying this scenic tour of Ranx's firearms call.
Sorry, dead ahead in the garage.
Why would you shoot that?
It's Raven. A stealth Valkyrie!
It's a stealth Valkyrie, Raven! No, but seriously though, if I'm flying directly over a Prowler, don't shoot it. Like,
Chris, where the fuck are you going? Take me to the waypoint, Jesus.
Waypoint.
Honey badger to the deep.
Boba Fett!
Honey badger to the waypoint.
Would it be possible to even out squads so I'm not the only one in Charlie?
Yeah.
Oh, deploy Prowler. So watch out.
Oh! Never mind.
Give me a beacon!
I was waiting for
I landed directly on the tower!
Sorry.
Give me a beacon! I landed directly on the tower.
Did you really?
Game, I'm so excited. We don't even need to do this, but give it to me anyway.
We also moved that over to Amrish, by the way. That's
unnecessary.
Alright, Alpha's got a beacon. Reaper, Bravo beacon. Everybody get on down here.
I'm dead.
Fucked by a rock in a tree. There we go.
Cool.
I can't recommend the tower to heavy assault.
Did you jump and then not tell me? I was right next to you,
fell.
You idiot.
I destroyed a Valkyrie.
I'm a fucking medic! It's just, where
it's
would you use your beacon timer?
Only fucking thing I do.
It's the
easiest class in the game.
Hey guys, should I get a new gun or get mods for the basic gun?
What rank are you?
I didn't make a new gun, so I'm like level 6.
No, just get the basic mods. The stock guns are so good.
The
only not good stock gun is the freaking.
This game is just so smooth.
Gauss rifle.
Holy shit. I just drove a tank off a cliff by accident, did a complete flip, and landed on my treads.
The treads.
Jesus Christ, ridiculous.
Breath.
I mean, it worked.
Alright, we're zerging this really hard. I'm sure that as soon as the Terrans are done, circle jerking with the Bondo up north, we'll come fight us, though.
So. Back.
We'll just wait.
Stay alert, enemy heavy nearby. I've got eyes on the enemy spawn point. Eyes open, enemy heavy. Enemy spawn point identified. Eyes open, enemy heavy. Enemy spawn point. Spotted an enemy heavy.
Oh, good cook is here. Oh, Jesus.
Grenade! Ow!
Off top.
I don't know how to pronounce his name.
You've got a Zerg incoming for reinforcements.
Terran? Where? Are they flying
NC
in?
NC Zerg, they're
What is
a
this? Aw, oh, what? Fuck. Didn't want this.
Bait. Bait.
I didn't ask
tactical
for this.
Bait!
Let's just go pre-drop the next base. Nothing is stopping this cap.
Bait!
We still got Valkyries up?
God,
yes, sweet. Everyone spawn into your Valkyries and let's go over to waypoint.
Chris, are you just saying spades or ace?
I'm almost 6 million PHS.
Ace of spades.
As in,
I remember
nice bait,
so
mate.
Good.
I rate 8 out of 8.
Briggs on over the Chester. If you guys don't have spawns, hang on, who's in that Bravo Valk?
It's mine, I'm just repairing it real quick.
Nah, I'm gonna switch Badger over to Alpha real quick.
You put him in Charlie?
Yeah, because both squads are full. I have to put someone into Charlie to move them. Alright, hopefully we get some resistance here. If we don't, Tech Plant will be a fight. If Tech Plant's not a fight, I don't know what will be. Let's get the vehicle term hacked and some buses pulled as soon as possible.
Let me just eat my pills.
Is that for your fibromyalgia?
No. It's for my PTSD.
In before the whole Zerg goes split pink and gets wrecked by 96 plus AOD.
In before the Dap Sundies drive through the mini continents over to over to Iraq.
Don't even get me started on the Dap Sundies.
Like, can they
I feel like
actually
this is a design flaw that I can drive a tank through the front door.
You want to talk about design flaws?
They actually need to add the battle island so that DAP can legitimately drive their Sundies all the way to this base. Promise.
But my intercontinental ladders.
That's why they need to have it. It's just for that.
Whoever's talking about design flaws, have you ever heard of the East River Sky Station Sunrise spot?
East River Sky Station is a giant design flaw. Don't even start on that base.
We basically invented that. Okay, we didn't. Game, you stole it from someone, didn't you?
I stole it from the people who first invented it. Yeah, I think we were like the second people to do it. Derp drove a battle bus up there once.
We were the second rung of people to do it, but we probably weren't the second.
Don't go underground.
No.
Go underground.
Someone hop into my gun real quick. I need to switch to an engine. And that is just the giant Sunday gun.
Before it was cool.
You're a giant Sunday gun.
Max coming.
TR lives matter.
Jesus, Max Crash coming in. Get ready. Everybody should be down on the ground by now.
Paintballs?
The vehicle terminal also got hacked, and the enemy Sunday just got pulled, and I don't know. Chris, just keep shooting. Like,
I was reloading, you dickhead!
I should have the beacon here.
I blew my load too quickly, man.
You did. Ugh, shame on you. Can you keep that Valk up for a second, Chester? I just got shrugged. We don't have a beacon.
Can you keep that Valk up just for a second?
Cubic beacon if it's at all possible. Winchester or Badger, one of you two should ditch this. We don't need two Valks.
Let me know if they max crash through main. I'm gonna try and land my Valkyrie in the middle.
Oh, Jesus. Yo, guys, we just got absolutely shrecked in a 50-50 that we set up. Get back down here, let's get this under control. Like, I hate losing 50-50s. We shouldn't have this problem. There's one guy on point.
arthritis.
I gotta fall back for a moment, I'm out of ammo.
Do they have a bus set up?
There's no ammo bus at the moment.
No, I meant the enemy. Yo, they got a bus in the bay that hasn't died yet? Where are my heavies? Let's get this bus killed. Where are my heavies? It's in the bay.
Oh, fuck off!
They just deployed it. I'm trying to keep that shield down.
Grable.
Well, kill it. There's no reason they should have a bus up, period. I need all my rockets on this bus.
A couple more rockets.
I need someone to tell me an interesting Grable.
No!
How is this bus not dead? Where's my platoon? The no door matters. They're not coming through the doors. They're coming from the bus. Kill the bus!
All cool. Nade on point. Frag
point.
By the way, there's a Sunder in the tower back there.
Yo, guys, we can just like not come to bases if we're gonna do crap like that. The fact that a bus got deployed is just retarded.
I just got killed by a vision.
Deploy out, we're not fighting this anymore. That was absolutely retarded. Deploy out. Go to waypoint. Fuck. When we come back to this base, that doesn't happen. That was just stupid. Go to waypoint. We'll maybe get a fight here. If not, then we'll go for Hayoka. And we'll see if we can get a fight against Vanu. Because apparently we can't fight Terrans.
We can't fight Terrans, so that's true.
Visual on an enemy gunship.
Eyes on a VS
enemy
side.
Sight spotted.
Oh my god, game, I just remembered, we don't like synthesis.
Not really. Why?
No, we don't.
We don't
shit,
like
it's like heard a devil outside, what the fuck was that?
Cause he's a dick. He was being like a twat about Angel Company or something, I can't even remember.
God, that was ages ago, how do you even remember that? I forgot it.
I just about remember that, like...
Why? Why do you remember that?
It was in the run-up to the server smash where he did the stupid shit.
When was the last time you saw Synthesis play?
I don't know. He shouldn't have been Force Commander, that was a stupid idea.
Thank you whoever this person is. Now, can somebody help me kill this galaxy?
I got crossbows.
Yes!
I got it. Galaxy shot down with explosive bolts.
Oh, there's a second one, Otto.
So close!
Otto.
How
Otto,
I
need ammo. Oh, you're way out there.
Almost
I'm dead, so...
Who's number one on leaderboard?
Angelic Revelations, me.
So, there's not enough Vano for us to get a good fight here. I think we're gonna have to go for Hayoka. I was expecting more people here, and instead this fight just like died hard, so we're gonna have to go. We'll do Hayoka. There's 22% Vano on the continent. If we pull them all over, we'll get a good fight. Destroy whatever buses they have here, and then let's get some crap pulled and we'll go on over there.
I love the Arrestor gunner that's attempting to shoot me while it's on the other side of the gate.
Sorry for kicking you out, game. I was worried I was about to get shot down.
That's fine. I mean, I was offended at first. Good. I was like, oh, whatever. No, what? Screw it. There's a Tulsa 24 here. Let's just do it. Can I get an engineer to the vehicle team?
That medic killed, like, everybody.
I have to reload the other
So no NGs in the platoon? Nope.
Fine, I'll go to engineer.
My ammo button got broke.
No, I don't care, Reaper. It's fine. I think Cubic's been playing NG all night. Thanks, Cubic. Alright, grab two or three GC buses and let's just go do the amp station real quick.
Aye, Captain.
Aye, Captain.
Aye, Captain.
I almost took a bulldog and did not want to do that. Game, are you just going, he's just going straight in for it. No, no, he's just sitting there. Yeah.
Kill the bus real quick.
Yep. I'll see you later.
Guys. Oh, there's a second bus. Later, Thorax.
Unfortunately, game, this is not a repair sundae. This is a ammo sundae.
Why did you pull an ammo sunder?
That's just in case if we pull like 80 million sunders. Actually, no, stay put. I'm gonna win an infiltrator. Or I'll just get back to my seat. Alright.
Where are we going in?
Now,
oh,
I guess.
Oh, that mag right is looking shifty.
Oh, don't do this to me. If I'm gonna make it, Chris, I bumped you too, sorry.
There's a bus inside. Hit that bus.
I get good at it.
I got a heck of a vehicle here.
I think we put enough buses in here now. Can we make some room?
Need more.
Push through, make room.
We need more buses, guys.
God, no. Jesus, get this wreckage. Reaper, move your crap.
I was hacking the Sunderers.
Move your crap. It's in the way.
I can't move right now. Well.
Yeah, you can.
There we go. Alright. See, what is happening with my Sunderers? This is just a bumper car.
It's quite right.
Whatever.
Oh, can I not? Get over this.
Shield generator.
No, Winchester.
Critical. Shield generator critical.
NC Pride.
Visual on hostile.
Enemy engineer spotted.
I want to get over this.
Alright, now I wait for all the Vani to show up. I'm hoping they do. If they don't, we're gonna have to go fight Terrans again. Just in a bad thing, as long as we don't fuck it up. Oh, okay, I'll put mine against the shield.
Spotted a hostile. Enemy engineer spotted.
There's a hobbit.
Enemy.
Have we got no recon up to deal with hobbits?
Well,
I guess we do. You don't know the hobbit! It's the little engineers that go to tank mine you. We're calling them hobbits. No. Well, I know it's a book.
It's actually a book game.
I read that book, actually. I hated it.
It's a shit book.
It is.
Really.
Why do we call them hobbits?
It has to go with the C4 fairy. It fits the theme.
Kinda?
that actually kinda makes sense.
Otto wanted to call Max's cave trolls, and so John was like,
I'm still pushing that.
Since John isn't here, 6 million cave trolls.
They brought a cave troll.
Why did John get this game? He should just.
Do we call them hobbits?
That'd be the perfect call for Max
with the cave lines.
6 million cave trolls.
No,
that's a great troll. Oh, that works too.
That'd be perfect. They have a cave troll.
I would get obsessed and start.
But why would you say cave troll when Max is just shorter?
Because
this cave troll's funnier.
Inefficient.
You're inefficient.
Comedy is usually worth the effort.
This is why Otto's running a mandatory comedy class.
Why don't we run a mandatory meme class?
Jesus, I don't want to put anyone through that.
Oh wow! Outplayed.
What the?
So, how about this,
Mag Rider East coming in.
What the hell is that?
How about this radar?
Who's got outplayed, kid?
What?
This radar's pretty nice.
Yeah,
okay.
You were talking about needing some proxy radar.
Yeah, this works.
At the Heyoka Chemical Lab, how do the bridges work?
Why are you at the Heyoka Chemical Lab? Hold up, why are you there?
I was trying to get my tank over to you guys.
Jesus Christ. Get over here, you idiot. You have spawns.
If they're blue, then they're NC.
Real.
So if it belongs to us, I should be able to drive my tank over, shouldn't I?
I think so. It might have been green though.
They're on point.
Nobody colored.
How many are on point?
There goes my tank.
Not many.
Oh well.
Or are they abusing that shield by your point?
Yeah.
Yo, the shield comes around the side as well. 15 seconds, so. SCU open in 10, so gunners stay in, everybody else needs to start pushing SKU. We don't have a repair sunny on the west side, by the way. It's fine, but we probably should have one. Max suit west side, there's gonna be an anti-armor max, careful.
Oh, you guys are fucking for all the ammo, by the way.
They weren't ready for that.
You guys practically have infinite ammo.
Practically infinite ammo.
Not bragging or anything.
Absolutely haram.
Wow, I got my kidney back over too.
Not bragging or anything, but yes, welcome. SCU
critical. Absolutely haram.
Yo, just keep that max suit up. That's too funny.
We're just banning him.
We're 2v1 pop, by the way, if anybody's counting.
Oh no, watch out for that pixie fairy.
Watch out, Hobbit.
Mag Rider east side. How did these shields not go down? Crap. We've got a mag rider in the area.
Guys, I don't know about you, but I think we have a mag rider. Also, Mr. Jing Song just got wrecked.
I saw that, dude, because that was me. Yeah, that don't feel so good.
I got a front row seat. Destroyed.
Carved to shreds. Wait, did he knife me to death?
That's what I saw.
Just say I have no idea how this game works except for shooting aspect.
Two mag riders northwest.
Yeah, I'm kinda scared of two of them. Hang on, I'm gonna block them.
Oh, the games we play.
C4 fairy.
The games we play!
Hey, I just stopped an engineer from getting the SU back up after you all left. You've got this. Don't let up. You're welcome.
Yeah, I got wrecked. What is that Magrid doing?
Huh? This is a little Spitfire turret. I'm so proud of it.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. One of
ours. Oh my god, my
we still got a minute and they've got buses, like they're still pushing this pretty hard. I'm not only really scared of these mag riders. Speaking of, one on the vehicle pad.
Try and get outside and kill them.
Oh god.
I can go outside and kill them, I just I don't think it's worth it.
Nah, don't do it.
Wait, no, now's our time.
That guy's almost dead.
Kill spearhead. Kill spearhead. We didn't get him in one volley. No. Did we get him?
Guys, that's you.
User disconnected from your channel.
SCU. Actually,
yeah,
let him repair
the
at this point.
Yeah,
yeah, whatever. They're
the
gonna repair our SCU first. Just clear them out after they're dead. After we take the base.
We didn't get that kill. I totally thought we could have gotten
AC.
That kill. Sorry.
I haven't seen AC in ages.
All right. Well, we win in 5 seconds.
We win the game. The facility is
ours. We did it! Yo, let's rip up all this crap. Those 2v1.
Sometimes I thought the help kept
is. I'm gonna head off. See you later.
Venomous.
My revelations.
Take care.
Vehicles capture bases. Shut up.
User disconnected from your channel.
This game is shit. Yeah, I can't disagree with that, honestly.
Do we just want to push to their warp gate? Do we
no,
just...
No. Can we just go to wherever there's a good fight, please?
We might get a good fight, was what I was thinking, but I guess not.
I'm just waiting for that adapter to go into ammo.
If we want to fight, we can go platoon waypoint. I think that's our best option at this point.
I'm seriously waiting for that adapter to go to ammo.
Don't even talk about it.
Putting it out from West Boss Watchtower?
Yeah, do it.
Do it. Do it now.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it. Just do it. Just do it, Chris.
Bring an info and I'll hack out the thing.
Get the side. Sorry guys, I'll drop.
Chris, do you have an issue with just going
no,
forward?
No, no, no. The side, like.
Well, I know there was a side, but...
We wanted to get the side.
Did we get it?
No, we're still going after it. Come on, get it!
Oh, wait, I'm so small here. I should probably put down beacons and stuff.
Demoness.
Half a purple smoke.
Get a nice purple smoke.
How many smokes can we put down?
Four.
Oh, we can put down
any good.
Oh, I should buy all four then. I got 79 desserts right now.
Yeah, you should probably buy all of them. I do.
I can find out where it is. I'll buy the orange smoke, because it's the second ugliest one.
Do you want me to start tactically using smokes now to
put that on the
marker
other
objectives?
Side?
So, how do you... There's like a thing to make the Liberator go like way faster. What is that?
Afterburn?
If you like do like a dive, you can do like a ridiculous dive, like at a speed that you shouldn't be able to get to. What did that get? To? Just saw an enemy medic.
I don't know. You can ask Trek if he comes around.
This
probably
is
a combination of diving
vehicles.
And using your upward thrusters upside down. Spotted a hostile medic.
Oh wait,
well,
there's
you
like
go.
50 people up there. I'm dumb. Enemy medic spotted. I'm really good at this game, dude.
Yeah, I know, man.
Yo, Sundays are deployed. I mean, 45 seconds, we got the base. But, we can push Rockslide after this. Rockslide's trash, but whatever, we can push it.
I love the driving physics.
Sounds like a lot
game.
Of base.
They're pushing up now. They're not gonna get it, but...
I killed, 54 with, the crossbow bolt.
I'm sorry,
you killed
54
with the crossbow.
That is not
yep.
54 CHS.
Explosive bolt.
Quite
to be fair, he had just gotten revived and I just pinged him.
Oh, hey, probably can miss that. Oh, somebody blew up the fire teams.
Yeah, because screw your fire teams. God, they were triggering me so hard. I was trying to find someone and I was like, 4, 1, 12. Like, fire teams are just so trash. They're not numbered at all. Hey, we got half off on galaxies and crap, so someone just go grab a galaxy from Firearms Corps and fly it over to Rockslide, and then we'll just gal drop Rockslide.
I'll do it.
Let's all do it.
Leverage? Boba Fett?
Just have a herd of galaxies.
Whale battles.
Whale wars!
Cows up.
Nice. Oh crap.
Eyes on an enemy gunship.
It was nice.
User disconnected from your channel.
And then it was Angel Company.
These libs are gonna shred us. Hang on, can we just snipe them? No, we can't.
Fuck that noise!
target area immediately.
Who's on the ground?
Oh man.
Badger,
hold
I guess?
On, I really hope this is a stealth one.
It's not, but yeah, get ready to drop.
It's not, but it's armor.
Just
also, Badger, you put a beacon up there. I don't want to be in this galaxy after and get a Sunday up if you just want a beacon right there.
Leader, because I'm Otto. Going to ram this Liberator.
You're also squad leader, Otto.
Damn it, he got up
again. Kendo's here in his galaxy.
You're also squad leader, Otto.
Chill,
yeah,
Grok,
fine,
can
someone
you beacon?
Else fix it. I'm fucking busy dodging Dalton, shut up. Damn it, I was like a half a second away from ramming that asshole.
I'd have gone for Rage Kitty, this bacon. Is great. Badger should be able to, but I guess he can't, so yeah, just do it Winchester, that's fine. Pooh's got a Sunday at too, so.
I got double teamed.
They're coming in though, so like I would all move west and get ready for this battle, like they're coming in, you know, trying to
okay,
there's
Bacon's
a lot more people than I can over here.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna.
Let me heal you. I'm telling you, they should change it so that the tank buster, when it hits a galaxy, should just reflect damage back to the Liberator.
Just, reflective armor.
That or give galaxies a top.
What the hell just
to
happened
to
my bacon?
That or give galaxies more health than the Liberator.
Your beacon's still up.
Huh, it's not where I left it.
My immersion.
Nah.
That guy had shot at me with a rhino. By the way, Bravo has.
How the hell did it get in the tree? I don't understand.
Oh, looks like it bugged out, Badger put his beacon up in your stuff.
I'm not going to question it.
No, I was wondering why I was taking Badger so long, and I didn't mean to be rude, I was like, oh, this is the beacon. He was putting it in the tree! That's smart! I'm so mean!
Bravo has no.
And pass it off. Oh, I thought you had it, sorry. This air is getting kind of annoying.
First galaxy.
Oh my god, how do I love you. We've got an enemy galaxy in the west too. If we have any heavies, like not busy, like just rock it.
Kill itself.
I know, it's a trash.
Ow! Ow! I'm getting hit by every single
piece of the
I know. One mosquito down.
This galaxy is so.
I'm just gonna
trash,
infiltrator coming
why
up.
Why don't
back
we just like gank it?
Because we don't have the time or the numbers. Like we're kind of
that's
getting destroyed on this point.
We're getting fucked. We're getting fucked up the ass.
That's fucking galaxy, man. Look, we can't hold the back. Get reses out and then move forward. No one can be in the back because you'll just get bulldogged. Everyone move forward. Like, get a revive nade out and then just run forward. Like, we'll just push them back.
End is so cancer.
It's a really ghetto plan because all of our cover is, you know, in the enemy's hands, but whatever. Like, push up. Take this crap. We can't be
no,
in the back.
Just
push up.
In general, this base is shit.
Why is end cancer? What did end do?
Ends are just douchebags.
Galaxies. Bulldog galaxies.
Yeah, there's a bulldog gal in the west, just spamming. Need another revive nade if possible. Thank you. Yeah.
Lord Nikon.
Yep, the one and only.
Max down behind the point.
If we can resonate spam for like the last 15 seconds, we can maybe get this. No.
Recursion.
Okay.
Oh god.
Ah, this galaxy.
Oh, I'm right next to the galaxy. I should probably be hidden.
Alright, we're not gonna be able to fight up this hill. That galaxy screwed us, but we had no way of dealing with it. Man, alright, I've been kind of throwing us to trash fights. Let's go get like a nice farm. There's another 24 to 48 up at Quaddy. We can go. Oh! Screw that.
The galaxy
Rex's
right,
firearm, scrum man.
You know that's gonna be a cancer game.
Yeah, it might be cancer, it might be half decent. Dude, I know, the galaxy.
Alright, that galaxy is fucking off right now.
Dude, Guys, we're gonna go for that base again. Guys, we'll just make sure that galaxy doesn't do it again.
Can I just say, you want to blame it on the galaxy, and it was the galaxy, but can we not ever say there was nothing we could do about that?
Yeah,
I like to think that we could plan out.
To be fully honest, if Elder Penguin was in the TeamSpeak, and I don't know why he isn't, he had a Liberator and he could have dealt with it. I need to get this guy into TeamSpeak, and he has a thing against it for some reason.
Like one thing,
was also parked while he was shooting us for most of that.
Hey, Mouse?
Yeah. I asked for heavy rockets, but all of our heavies were dead by that point, so it wouldn't have mattered. Oh well, we'll just go get a good farm, and then we'll hit the base again later, minus Galaxy.
That's the fourth mosquito I have killed.
Props though on pulling that burster gal before I even asked for it, Otto. You're the best.
No, they found me! I want to be deployed! ID and enemy lightning! No, the galaxy is after me! Enemy lightning tank destroyed. Enemy engineer spotted.
Hey, Mouse. Took out an enemy sunder.
Ooh, a bunch of Sundays coming down the road.
There's one outside of A that I can't kill.
Acorn is really bad.
Yeah.
That's right, there's a sunder right next to it.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Oh, I did not hear you, Otto. I'm sorry.
I think A point's easier to approach from the hangar doors.
It's still gonna be bad because there's a snurder ran next to it.
Screen washer.
I can't believe that he joined right and then Nabil joined right. Like, two of the biggest rage. People I know, like, just joined right.
Accusations going on.
What?
Ah, already, the accusations.
Hey, do we just wanna snipe this Sunday real quick?
Yes, please. For the love
bring
of all
C4.
God.
I don't know,
bring some C4 light assaults and come snipe
do
it with me.
Do we want to snipe this
I got two pieces of C4 if it's not a... No, it is. Hey, game, you got two pieces of C4?
Yeah, I've got
C4.
A brick
Let's
B
go,
right
dog.
Here.
Blow it.
There it goes. That's 6 kills.
I didn't get a single kill, man. Screw you.
Oh, you know what? We could totally take
oh, this place.
Hey, someone blow it out.
Hey, once these guys are all cleaned up, go to Quaddy. We've got 24 to 48 there stealing that amp station we took earlier. We gotta go save it. It's got like 4 minutes on the clock, so the SCU is probably just opened as soon as we get there. Shouldn't be too hard. Oh, 4.5 minutes, even better. Alright, everybody on up to the waypoint. We'll clump and spawn, go through tunnels, and then just wreck nerds.
Poor derp, the dap herd going over there. Let me heal you. I need ammunition! I've got ammo for you here. Oh, sweet, are there just people looking at the spawn? Oh, that's great.
Yeah, let's just all go through tunnels, like right now. Like whoever's here. And everyone else just spawn in and go through tunnels.
Hostile max identified. I don't know if we need a max to do it. Vehicles side or
there's almost no one actually on the A point.
I see two joke members on the board. I'm assuming they have like 80 summers. We can still win this. SCU compromised. Yep. Yes, SCU now. Fuck you, Croucher. Just fuck you.
Like I always say, crouching's for shitters.
I do that!
Yeah, fuck
yeah,
you too, game.
We're shitters!
Situationally,
game,
it's great,
we finally
right?
made it!
Oh, it's a spearhead. It's that guy. Oh, he's looking at me.
Hey, can we get these vehicle terms hacked back or destroyed and wrapped?
Get out of the way.
I'd like to pull a bus. This guy's under the stair. I'm just gonna go.
Game, we finally made it, Mr.
It all makes sense now, Chris. I knew it all along.
Right now?
My heart.
Now we're shitters.
I should have come and raised you, Turtle. I wasn't anywhere near you. I'm sorry.
I wonder if this mag rider's looking. Oh, he's not. Good. Oh man, there's a lot of people inside.
Generator repaired.
I'm just gonna get another AA mag.
Got the Western generator back up.
Oh, nice. You're my hero, Reg.
That was hilarious. The light sword was trying to come through the shield and he just like bounced off it.
And
it
died.
Nope.
Did it go up right as he tried to come in?
Yeah, he just like hit him, bounced off. It was quite funny.
An enemy or one of us?
One of the enemies, obviously.
Oh, we all.
Yeah, we
right
can kind of go through the shield.
Right, I thought we were taken then. Okay, yeah.
Oh,
that's good timing, man.
Perfect. Jesus.
Oh, they broke it again. Sad.
It's got 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Enemy bus is good too, for sure. Have we got ammo anywhere?
Yeah,
okay. Cubic, can you throw down ammo when you're not busy? I'm gonna go get Jingy Sun and then come back. Or not. Thanks, babe. User
joined your channel. You can hit this thunder from the roof if you come up here and bring ammo.
Brad, I heard you had bad frames. Charlie squad like died.
Yeah, I don't know what was up. Well, yeah, I don't know what was up with my frames. I'm
hey,
just
can I get an
that's not the case anymore.
Main spawn.
You don't want to come this way, Winchester? It's gonna be so great.
Max.
Game, I actually have no idea this would be great.
Yep.
You just charged that kid. Why?
I care not for KD.
Obviously.
well said.
It's not a KD issue, it's just like, do you like just charging at people who are already catch you?
Yeah, that's what I do.
Otto does that too. He does it against max suits. I don't care.
You do it with my harasser.
Whatever.
I do it for distraction purposes.
Uh-huh.
It usually works. I die and then the max dies.
Usually someone else kills him.
That's sub-free KD life. Meanwhile, at 1.6.
Is that is there a sonar dead?
Game, you can look at my footage later and tell me how much of a scrub I am. Shield
generator. I'd love scrubbing. To tell you how much of a scrub you are. I live my life wanting to do that. Hey, I'm gonna go save a couple bases real quick. So, Biolab's getting screwed. I don't think we have to worry about Biolab, because it's Biolab. But Ravens is 2v1, and there's no one stopping that.
Raven.
So let's go do
Ravens,
and then once we're shut up, right? It's Ravens in my heart. As soon as we're done here, we'll go to Zealous Northgate, and then after Zealous Northgate, we'll bounce to West Air Dock.
Oh my god, I'm doing a Fred. I'm killing people with Ravens.
You're doing a Hammer Boss.
I legit told Fred to become a Max Man, I feel so bad.
Implying Hammer Boss can kill people with
Ravens. Why would you...
Why would you do that?
Both
hands,
like,
all servers, scrubby.
I kinda want a max main in ANGC. Cause
okay,
like...
But make it a worse player, cause Fred's pretty good.
Fred's not gonna
be toolbox.
He's not, but he has possibility.
He does, and I ruined that by telling him to buy Maddox.
No, potential's too accurate of a word, so I decided to use possibility cause I'm retarded. I could use an invite whenever.
Yes,
what,
and then
what
the second
class,
time.
What class are we missing? What should I play?
Play Medic, because I want to play
Heavy. You know, Angel Company...
That's like the one class I don't want to play.
Well, then play whatever you want. I don't care.
I feel like we actually don't want to have a max main.
I got a rage tail.
I'll become max main, guys.
Genius.
If you guys know a spawns here, go firearms core and bring up Valkyries. What was your rage tail? I don't care.
I killed this guy who was a light assault, and he's like, Raffle, play more heavy assault, skill list, asterisk.
Well, that guy's a pro.
God, Audi, you're so skillless for playing heavy assault? Oh.
Which I never play.
Yeah.
Audi's an NG main.
We got a max suit on the bridge. Careful.
I could really, really use an invite, but I think we're in combat.
Isn't the squad open? Check.
I'm sorry. It's the squads never, are sorry, it has not been open for the past few days.
The squads
so
are full.
It's not open. It's not open.
It's open to friends and outfit.
Which I'm both, so it's
yeah,
not open.
So it's weird that that's not working.
Is it full?
Oh,
Max is still on the bridge.
I mean, I'm at the fight that you guys are at, so.
It looks like
got saved by a Spitfire turret.
You guys are at Raven
Jesus.
Landing, right?
Yeah, we're at Raven.
Yeah, Raven Landing.
We're
50
Ravens.
Seconds.
Raven.
It's not Ravens. Raven. Raven.
It's Ravens in my heart, okay?
It's Raven.
Game's heart is a harsh one. For the
Why
Ravens.
Are there people over there?
Good save.
User disconnected from your
Game's
channel.
Fire using a red.
Is this Brett? Oh no, it's some nerd in a camo. Where's Brett?
I'm jumping in white camo.
Thunder just
I
finished.
I see you.
Ah! Oh, no, I invited the best bro ever!
Oh, I got the heavy with my, I got the heavy with my frickin', thing.
Game on, why do they keep on zombie?
Cause they're idiots.
Wrong person, sorry.
Where the fuck is
this
guy?
Guy out
this
of my there we go.
Is there a spawn point on Raven?
Probably not. Why'd now, but we're leaving this base.
No, the best bro ever.
Yeah, god, he used to be in our outfit, don't talk about it.
No.
The speedy betrayal used to be in our outfit too.
Yeah, don't talk about that. That was a time where I just didn't know how to kick people. That's why Scrub was still in the outfit too. Let's go North Dock. Or not North Dock. Crap, what is it? North Gate. It's not a dock.
Reaper! Reaper babe, don't tap.
I won't tap.
I'll never tap, Jack.
Never tap, Jack. Wasn't me who revived you, but whatever.
I got an Alpha Gallop. If Bravo wants you to do a Valkyrie Gallop, I don't care. Just let's gun it down over to Waypoint and go get our fight. Hopefully that's a good one. There's still a ton of Vanu up by Quaddy.
Oh my god.
Actually,
oh,
scratch that.
Raven.
We're
Raven
going platoon waypoint. Raven's not in team speak. He like rage quit the outfit and
I'm
he's
okay
not hopping
with that.
In team speak now.
Anyway.
Yeah,
but he just rocket primaried me.
He can kinda shoot, so.
What about Phoenix? Or Venus?
You know what, game? He can kinda shoot. He can kinda shoot me with a fucking Desi.
Got him. That guy can shoot Brett with a Desi if you crit him.
No, he killed me, guys. He needs to run me. Too good.
Too freaking good for you, man.
Too good. That's it. See, the real enemies are the friendlies, so you got.
Oh,
yeah,
always,
I was saying to Skim earlier, like, we were attacking a base and I was repeatedly being killed by Phoenix, and I was like, you realize this base would actually legitimately be easier to take without Phoenix here. But they've actually made it harder to take the base.
Hey game, question. Do you not see the 48 to 96 over at Quaddy?
No, I do. That's where we're gonna drop the base to the west of Quaddy.
They're just gonna drop us at Quaddy.
Maybe.
Maybe.
But there's no way we can fight the 48 to 96 at Quaddy if we break it up and then go back to Quaddy Amp.
Oh,
then
oh,
we can
don't.
Farm
Please
the 24
no.
to 48
oh,
that'll be there. And then just keep doing this, like it'll be crazy, trust me. If you guys need spawns, take them right now, I'm overhead Quaddy Fortress. I'm hoping we can get onto that point before they get the gemstone. If you guys aren't here, redeploy now, because we're dropping and I need everybody, it's gonna be really bad.
Alright, I'm redeploying, give me a moment.
Whoever my gunner is, Jesus Christ, you've gotten so many kills, this is legit.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say John
and be like, don't shoot in the stealth gal.
No, dude, my gunner got like 3 aircraft kills. Like,
oh,
what are you doing?
Dude, that's awesome.
Like, we weren't even trying for them. He just got them. Did they just flip point?
Yeah.
Did we get here half a second late?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, 1 second.
Redeploy back into the galaxies. We'll drop in over the roof.
Hey,
crap.
Guys, if I go inside the
should
AMC
we leave like one person here to stay?
That sucks. Yeah, if one person wants to stay, do it.
Not it.
Fuck it. I'm doing it.
I overshot the roof because I can't fly galaxies. Drop! I'm horrible at this game. Who will drop with me? Winchester. I'm barely off cooldown. Can you? Let's like plop it here.
Lift Corp Central.
Yep, dang, you passed it to the wrong person.
You're Winchester. Can you not beacon though?
Game.
It says points hot. I guess we'll find out.
Lift Corp Central.
This means a bit more than Lift Corp Central. Anywhere.
But it's 6 minutes.
Alright, give me a minute.
We have nerds for that, Chris, and Orders chat.
Oh, friendly fired by KN1 member.
Was it the KN1 member in our platoon?
maybe.
Koshka Python?
Yes.
Hey!
That didn't work.
I'm not happy with our squad members so far, game.
Hey, everybody needs to be back here hardcore going through tunnels and wrecking these nerds. Like, we should have this part back.
I've been friendly fired by two members in the platoon that are not in our outfit each. I am slowly losing faith in this faction. Not that I had much in the beginning.
Hey, Brad, have you heard of the wonderful faction TR?
That's savage, bro.
Actually, I've decided to switch over to Vanu as my main Reaper.
What happened to you?
What happened to me? Game, I finished my directives.
Alright, I've got a bacon out for Alpha.
Did you get the Beetlejuice? Is that what it is?
No.
Did you get a revive
I got the Scorpius.
I heard about that. You're a bad person.
Auto's on tap. Game, I'm a fantastic person. You love me in this outfit.
It's true. Oh, I gotta send you a song. Crap, I'll do it later.
Oh.
I got
Auto! Auto, you just had to underbarrel him.
Well, he killed me before, so I had to get revenge.
I mean, what else would you do?
If Otto actually shot him, he was only going to take one bullet.
No, you were already dead by the time I rendered him.
Oh.
Also, I probably would have just shot you.
I'd rather die by you than by him.
I'll never redeploy, Jay.
You know what loadout I'm running? Oh yeah, you know it.
What are you doing and why will I hate it?
Yeah, I'll
it's
give
gonna
you
be the warden?
Is it your brawler?
Maybe.
Is it the Leviathan loadout?
Maybe.
The Leviathan
loadout. I remember that route loadout. Oh my god. Jesus. I may or may not be running a brawler on my medic.
Terrible.
I'm better than all the Beetlejuice heavies. Oh, not really at all. But we can pretend.
No.
Hey, throw me an invite, babe.
Nah. Now that you call him Bay, you're officially kicked
the That means you have to kick Pause, too.
Oh, I actually like Pause.
Why? Not that I don't
He's alright. He medics. Cool.
Hey,
wow, please. You got something against Pause, bro? Throw me an invite. I'm pulling a bus and I need gunners.
Get game, how do you- Oh, I'm platoon lead?
Yeah, I gave it to you because I was re-logging.
I didn't realize that I got platoon lead.
Give me platoon.
I have
You're such
the
a-
Fuck, I can take back. Platoon promote me.
That doesn't work, I don't think.
Oh.
Is Mr. Jingisung in the channel?
Skim did it to me earlier.
I'm in the channel, why?
Oh, that's who you are. Hex, I didn't want to say anything, but I had no idea who you were. Where do we know you from?
No idea what you guys are saying. I can't hear you. Hold on. What?
Oh, Jesus. Who are
how
you?
Do
I
know you?
I don't actually
who
know you.
How do we know
who
you?
Are you?
I'm Majig's friend.
You're in that porno, right?
You're in that one.
Game. That's how old this outfit is now. Majig has actually had time to join and have a friend join.
Majig's been in the outfit for a while. Yeah.
Isn't Majig's been in the outfit forever?
Well, he was, and then we kicked him.
Yeah, that's the thing. Majig was in the outfit for the longest time.
Jig's not good at the game. I think he just got a KD to 1, and because he was improving and like trying so hard to improve, we reinvited him.
I mean, he plays a lot of League, so, and he's a hardcore studier.
He plays League and studies? Yeah. Hang on, I gotta
guys,
hit this kid.
Bust
up,
bust
up, right point.
Sounds just like game.
Okay, I guess we got that.
And
just like
doesn't
game.
Study.
I
whatsoever.
Play Dota, alright?
Yeah,
it's obviously superior.
Game.
You shouldn't play
and
Dota, you
study.
Should play Planetside. Play more Planetside, it's good for you.
All mobile.
I've
study better.
You
should
really
be
enjoying.
NC. You should
but,
be playing DR.
Dude, I've been playing mid lane Medusa recently, and people just don't expect the Mystic Snake damage.
What
are you
damage.
Even?
Mid lane Medusa is so much fun. Oh my god.
What
is mid lane Medusa?
Hang on, my bus is getting sniped by a ranger or something. I need to move it.
A ranger?
Meme build.
No, it's not a meme build. It's actually legit. The Mystic Snake is terrifying.
A ranger?
Dude, it's something doing some weird damage.
Alright, I'm gonna walk off.
Honestly, game, at this point, I'm going? Not exactly sure what meme is meant to mean anyway, like...
So, your idea is to park this Sunder in plain sight. User disconnected
from your channel. Yeah, I mean, it's a stealth Valkyrie, so, yeah.
It's a stealth Valkyrie?
The second they see it.
It's not a stealth Valkyrie.
You can see it from the spawners. Serious?
No, you can't. It's stealth.
Don't shoot, it's a stealth Valkyrie. Yeah.
Reaper, get back here.
It's a stealth Valkyrie.
It's a stealth Valkyrie.
I don't know what's hit me.
It was a Scython.
Is there a way to change your name in this game?
You have to pay $20 for it, but yeah.
Oh god. Hey, Paintball?
It's a no.
Guys, don't change your name. It's stealth Valkyrie.
Dude, I will change my name to Stealth
Valkyrie. Can you not change your name,
please? Please change your name to Stealth Valkyrie.
There's a Liberator way up there.
Oh, that's for $20 for like next holiday.
For $20 for $20 for don't shoot, it says Stealth Valkyrie.
You have to pay $20 to shoot in a Stealth Valkyrie.
Machine face! I haven't seen you forever!
Machine?
Where have you been?
Rage against the machine?
Aw, dude, I listened to that.
Oh, dude, I thought you said, when I told you to listen, you're like, oh my god, that's such shit, and now you listen to like, what the fuck is this bullshit?
I didn't like Zach De La Roca, and I listened to this some more, and now I'm like, you know what, this is awesome, why did I ever not like his vocals?
Because you're trash. And
this is very true.
His voice is not that great, but you just, like, once you like, start listening it to the instruments, it's not his voice, it's a lot better.
There we go.
Hey, guys, there's... like people back here, and I don't even have my entire platoon. Can you come to the waypoint?
Guys,
hey, Mag Rider.
The amp station skin. Shit.
No one cares about the amp station.
No one cares. They can't flip points at the amp station.
Look, Otto, don't say anything. But the Sunday just died, and the Sunday died because I forgot to lock it, and some idiot started shooting the gun.
Oh my god, gang! You.
What did I tell you?
I was telling you, don't shoot. It's a stealth foul. Come on.
Damn. Did I tell you guys I'm like level 6?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that you're.
I got an alpha beacon up behind me. Otto is probably
so close,
too busy.
So close.
Dane, can I ask you for a beacon?
I mean, Mr. Level 6, if it makes you feel better, I got BR 103
today. I was so close to pwning game.
I have no idea what that means. Okay.
I'm level 103. I just got that.
Oh, battle rate, that's what it means.
Another one.
Actually, I'm level 7. My bad.
Feed me.
Oh, yeah, he's making progress in this world.
Yeah, yeah,
point,
7,
point.
Let's go.
Yeah, apparently I can't jump that. Alright, skip over you in a second.
We need a beacon. Whoever's rubble lead should like really put out a beacon,
Lobscrim.
Except not where they are.
Real bad.
I gave it to Dane, and he can't.
Real bad.
No, we got something.
It sounds like you guys got one TRX.
We got something.
Real bad.
Yeah. It sounds like you guys got one TRX.
Somebody gave Blop and C, and they put Cyclones.
Oh, who gave Blop and C?
Those assholes.
Nobody banned Cyclones.
Why?
Pretty dumb.
Man,
sorry,
why is that guy trying to get
Cyclones? They're a legitimate strategy.
Real bad.
That guy's
just
shooting magic.
Scrim. Zimbra, I'm coming.
Game,
no,
you guys. I love it when TL scrim. They're hilarious. No one bans Cyclones.
Thanks, bro.
Where the hell did I just spawn?
Hey,
turtle. Turtle, there's two!
Guys, we should just turtle and point because we lost all spawn.
Everybody back to the point right now. Chris,
yeah,
I need a beacon.
Turtle
from
point.
You.
Everyone turtle point.
We need beacon.
Chris, you need a beacon right now, no joke.
That's no joke. Sex. I'm sorry, there's joke here.
Beacon!
Beacon's off!
Oh, it doesn't matter. Again. Okay, did it! Holy crap.
Oh my god, there's a whole line of them coming. It's Imperator.
Oh, Jesus, spawn in and kill them. That was far too close.
Imperators.
Wait.
If that is inside the tech.
Liberator coming up. Sort of above us, Reaper.
First. Fine.
Game, I'm running the tank.
Get the Mag Rider.
2016.
Debatable.
Do you want
is it a Carnage?
It's my moon. It's my
Chris.
Moonshot. My yep. Executive with my Raxium armor and a Raxium knife.
Aren't you cool?
Out.
Aren't
I'm
you fucking
out.
Cool?
Ooh, we're about to get ganked. Yeah, no shields.
Ooh, that's
either.
A lead
oh, yeah,
turn.
Game. By the way, when I was trying to put the beacon up there, it was just like glitching out and not letting me place it. That was the most frustrating thing I've ever done.
Cubic, I couldn't get you, sorry. You just disappeared.
Hey, Skimp, have you heard of the infamous Dapper of Esmer?
Don't even start.
It's driven here all the way from Esmer.
That freaking...
They added the Battle Islands just so that they could drive it here.
The Sunday train kind of ruined tonight, because, like, we could have fought Dap on the ground, and instead they just killed all of our Sundays and made it impossible to get a fight.
It's actually a really smart strategy, because in reality, you can only be so good at Sondras.
Yeah.
So if they just have more Sondras...
I just wiped out their Sundays.
We will never be able to have as many.
GG Winchester. Yeah, like, we didn't have the numbers, and we didn't have Vanguards.
No,
either,
okay,
so.
Skimp, I don't think you know how bad it was.
It was bad, man.
Bands outdefense everything.
They probably had, like, not 30 Sundras at least.
Charizard is the best Pokemon.
We blew up one Sundra.
Mega Charizard, oh my god.
No, I blew up three.
No, we need to bring in Mega Charizard X, bitches. It's gonna get serious here.
There was two platoons worth of Sundras. All of them were Repair and Baskies.
Are you hyped for the new Pokemon? I'm hyped for the new Pokemon.
Skip. I'm not, because I don't own a DS.
What's a Pokemon? My old 3DS, no joke.
You did. He needs to play it. I'm sure
he needs to play Pokemon.
Thoroughly enjoy it.
What's a Pokemon?
I've been playing Pokemon with Para, and that has been fantastic. Hard.
Not even interesting. You've been playing Pokemon.
Get an emulator.
You can get it. Well, no.
Have you played
3DS
Smogon before, Brett?
Yes, I played Smogon. Game, I kicked your ass in Smogon.
Why would you want to
Fun.
Play a platform
you
that you can't
did.
Emulate?
And by kicked your ass in you, you should have won, but you made a dumb move and I won.
Yeah.
Awesome. Actually, no.
Skip.
You surrendered
impossible,
on a winning move. You surrendered on a winning move. It was so funny.
Badger, Beacon Impossible.
Right.
Skimp is in Bravo.
My name is not
nerd.
Skimp. It's the
artist formerly known as Skimp.
I'm actually changing my name for that now.
Alright, I'll change my name to Estelle Falkrie. You change your name to the artist formerly known as Skimp.
There was literally 6 million Sondras.
Hello, Sunders, my old friend. Come and check.
Alright, Chris. So you use 3.4s on like everything, don't you?
Reaper, stop!
What? Which is why Chris
I
is not
don't look
at
FOV
map
do you
much.
Use?
My FOV is about 74 at the moment, I think.
Is this a max?
That is way too low for a 3.4, are you kidding?
I don't think I've ever fought at this pace.
Wait, what's max? What's
I'm
max
sorry,
FOV?
Mom.
The max is like...
How do you possibly use a 3.4 at 0.6?
I don't know. Just used to it. Hey, come on now. Just here for Ryan, use that exact fucking loader.
By the way, the
at
max
74 FOV? I find that hard to believe. I thought he was closer than 90.
FOV. The max is 74.
Nope,
no,
use,
you can bump the max up
to
like 100 plus.
FOV and
okay, guys, you can max
oh,
them,
so
you,
can
max
like
FOV to 1000. I did it once and the game just breaks.
Can you go to 1000? I had no idea.
Oh,
wait,
would
360 be
the
all of it?
You can go, well. I'm gonna say there is like an actual limit, like you actually you would break the game if you went higher than
yeah,
like,
exactly. I broke the game when I went
a 360. So, and it's not 360 vertical, it's 360 horizontal, so it's probably about 200 and something is the max. And you will literally be able to see behind you at that point.
That's the entire point.
I set my thing to 1000 and I just like got on and my screen was just green. I was on
yeah,
Amazon,
yeah,
it was
yeah.
just pure green.
Because basically the way it works is it builds the view frostrum based on that value and the view frostrum will just be the wrong shape, it'll be like the wrong way around.
Yep, it was very scary.
So what happens is it doesn't render
anything. It was very spooky.
Hey, after this, we're gonna have to go fight TTR. I think, I think we're pushing too far into Vanu territory when they don't have any pop.
Yeah?
Again?
While this is happening, though, I am gonna go pee because I drank way too much tea in
Raven?
Way too short a time to not go pee. Hang on.
We're one away from the warp gate. We should go ahead and go for the point.
There's a floating grenade
here.
It's drifting off to space. What the fuck?
It probably desync.
Oh great, I have no ammo too.
Ooh, Sunbury.
Wait, there's an ammo bag, I'm retarded.
Oh, yep, why not?
So, someone just yelled patch me up, but I heard wake me up. God damn it.
Patch me up!
Patch me up inside. Save me.
Can't patch up.
Can't patch.
Will somebody please patch me up?
Will somebody please?
Please!
Oh!
Is that Rebel motto?
Ready to knock my accuracy back down again.
Will somebody please tilt my main?
Somebody please tilt my main.
Did I just hear like an 80-year-old just say
that? That guy's gonna be rushing.
So does a 3.4 use aim or scoped accuracy?
That's a good question. I think it uses aim, but
I believe the main seat is open up.
No, it's scoped.
Is it? Okay.
Yep.
My bad.
Hey, murder
my
you, bad.
I'm back. Can everybody redeploy real quick? I want to try something.
Okay.
So we legit have 50 seconds to save a base. Can we do it?
What base?
Raven's Landing.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Raven.
I think we can do it.
For Angel Company, we'll be just fine.
Right? Let's do it.
Yeah, okay, we're Angel Company. We do not have enough time. It's not like we got wrecked by, like,
all right, so
three times because of that hurt. Or
change of plans. Everyone spawn in, and then we're just going to take this back. Like, we're not saving
this,
so them. We're just gonna take it back.
We're so
there's not enough of them. There's like
Dan,
none of
take
them.
The power back.
So what?
Like
it's 4 minutes.
Take the power back. God, I just listened to that like an hour ago. Oh, that's so good.
That's like the first slap riff that I learned.
So hard. I'm jealous.
I gotta play it for you sometime and seduce you with my bass playing skills.
You do. Hey, spawn in sometime within the next 10 seconds. Someone spawn in with an infiltrator and get the vehicle term hacked and get busted.
Yeah, keep walking in front of me, friendlies. Thank you.
Brett, put a beacon up over there, and then who's the next alpha guy closest? Chris, okay, you're the closest to point. Put a beacon up there.
Sorry about that.
Make sure.
Ow. That's all I gotta say to that. It's just ow.
Push it. Actually, we'll just hold this building. We're right next to spawn. Just hold this building and go. Get the Sundia base up. We're not gonna be doing
We're not even gonna begin to point.
Alright. I'm looking point right now.
I mean, if you're in this building, stay in it.
Oh my god.
There was a leverage heavy here. I wasn't beeping the point. I was just gonna shoot it out.
No, the beacon's fine.
Chris, are you having an aneurysm?
Winchester, was that you playing the Valkyrie? I actually really like that. Thank you.
I really like having an aneurysm.
Shaq, I'm coming.
Would somebody please wisdom my cubes?
Wisdom my cubes.
Somebody wisdom his cubes for
the
love of God.
The meme is evolving. It's alive!
It's alive!
Oh, this guy is using a 4x scope.
Reaper, wait.
The game has become self-aware.
I will be using a 4x on my Tempest next life, so.
Well, I just got the taste of grapefruit in my mouth.
It's, and it's, I think you mean it's fantastic. Alright, I'm buying the 4x.
Did anyone get that, where they just suddenly taste something, right? They're not eating it, but they're like,
go ahead.
Taste a different taste.
On occasion, I guess. Oh, Otto, behind you!
No.
Hey, Max coming in just did double deck
it. Alright, everybody spawn in. We need to hold general platoon waypoint. We are very badly outpopped right now.
Run, Max.
I got a rocket on him.
That did not go well.
What? Oh, Mirage. That means you're done. It means it's already match.
Prowler just got pulled.
There's
I need that vehicle terminal destroyed. Destroy that vehicle terminal.
There's only 4 people in the team speak. Who's the
5th? Machine, you're... Who are you even talking to?
So...
Oh, Jesus, here we go.
There lives
that vehicle terminal needs to die quick.
I just got 100%ed by a 3P member. I don't like 3P anymore.
TK. Got to jump from my rocket.
Brett, that's the third one for you.
I don't... Yeah, this is the third one. No, this is the fourth one tonight. I actually got friendly fired when you weren't here.
Jesus. Don't look at pop, keep holding point.
Skim, why are you asking me about my scope?
Because I want to use a 3.4, I don't know. Why not?
Alright, I'm rocking the 4x on the Tempest, guys. Let's
good evening.
Emoji.
Do you have time to talk
doing
about our Lord and Savior,
dude,
the True Shot?
This is not the time for you to be freaking doing crap loadouts. Okay, look at the pop!
Okay, game, I hit fire the Tempest 80% of the time anyway, so it's a...
true. Tempest is pretty good for that.
Yeah, so about the 3.4, it's something
I don't know why I'm pushing for it, honestly.
I'm not that good.
Why would you not?
Can we get these lighter slots on the roof, please? That'd be nice. Most people don't. Skip, what are you doing?
Running a 3.4 on an anchor. Fuck you.
No, I mean standing in front of my magic mask.
Get out of my way. I want to kill that guy. Fuck
I need an NG on the catwalk right ASAP. Now. Get me an NG. Jesus Christ, Skip.
I warned you.
I have no one up here guarding this bridge. The bridge is getting crushed. I need an NG. Like now.
Truck door!
Two maxes at the door.
That was an amazing grenade.
Oh man.
Everybody needs to be on point, like we're getting boned. Still need an engine.
Oh, he said boner.
Oh, the guy said boner?
Yeah. Nice. This is great. I don't know.
Cubic, can I talk you into being my max?
Nice!
Please. Oh god, Cubic, I love you so much.
So I don't know what you guys are, but I'm just going down this bridge.
Dude, we are fine. We are 100% A-OK.
Badger, there's a max suit down there. Careful.
We are 100% A-OD.
I was
gonna say,
that
guy
sniped
with a
9mm
SP.
I'm 100%
AO gun.
Oh, damn.
Wait, that. We can do this.
Sunder's over outside.
Maxim's charging. Stairs are getting smooth. I'm moving to stairs.
Don't lose your ship. We got it.
No, we do got this. That's what's amazing. Look at this pop. Mac, run! This is not gonna work.
The pop's not actually 2-1, by the way, game. So don't, like, lose your fucking head over it.
It is 2-1.
Is it?
It's 2-1 rounded up, I guess.
It's 2-1.
It's as 2-1 as Planetside gets, and it's been this for almost the entire base
cap.
It's
as 2-1.
Oh my god, we capped that! We capped that!
Yeah, man. No, we destroyed it. Push it out, yo. That was awesome.
We're beautiful.
Easy game.
This is why we should never lose fights, because then we just do crap like this. Like, I don't get how we lose 50-50s when we can do this. Ah! Oh, clean these nerds up, that was great.
Probably because these guys are really bad, game.
I was saying, game, these guys might be shit, though.
Probably because these guys are really bad, coach.
Most of them are bad, yeah, but most of Planetside players are bad, so.
There was like a leverage guy here, I guess.
Yeah, there's always gonna be a couple people that
win a fight?
I have to. Right. Oh,
my
that was
guys are leverage.
Where does instant action take us? Oh, I can't instant in a max, crap.
Yeah, it instant. Yeah,
anyone else
react to
it?
It doesn't say.
It instant.
Kills
no,
come
instant
around my house with grapefruit.
Oh, really?
Farm Zealous, yeah. Though. I like Zealous.
I think we have to go to Zealous. Yeah, it's Salt.
Yes.
And we can go West Air Dock and get a fight there. We got a gun.
Honey Badgers are on the point at Ravens.
Honey Badgers will get shrecked.
It's Raven. It's Raven. It's just
it's Raven.
Raven.
Shut up, Reaper. It's dog? Okay, I don't know who's here. Come shoot them with me. If you guys don't have spawns, go warp gate and get Valkyries from warp gate. It'll be the quickest way.
Hey, Skim, maybe we should tell Joke to go to Zealous.
Joke isn't playing.
Look him up. Like, I've seen a ton of Joke members.
Joke got shrek and now they're having a pity party.
It was pretty bad. It wasn't that bad when we were on NC and they were on whatever.
I heard it went 3-0.
It did. It wasn't as uneven. That's the first match.
I bet.
No, okay, so
oh, did they only get
exclusive,
NC1
like
match?
Exclusively Cyclone heavies is what I heard?
Yeah, they did.
Asshole. That
was real bad. Well, it was a 6v6.
Still.
All Cyclone heavy. All of them.
What else would you use?
What did you get stuck with then? Like an MSWR and Orion?
We all had Orions. They're not as good as Cyclones.
Nope. No, they're not.
I mean, they're great, but they're not that great.
Nothing is good as Cyclone.
If it was before the Orion got the point 50.
0.75 thing, yeah.
Yeah, before
the nerf, it could have been.
0.75 was moved, then it would definitely be user joined winning. Channel.
Could have been more viable, but Cyclones just kill faster.
Cyclones do kill faster.
167, man.
Good work. 167
thing is
guys.
Barely any.
You should have just played better, you know?
Oh my god, fuck off, Chris.
Good.
I knew you
should have. Cause Chris is good enough to say that.
Yeah, I am, actually.
Hey, Python, I didn't realize you didn't have the address.
Want a
1v1? I'm bad. Oh, did we just lose it?
Yes.
Where are you, Brad?
It's coming back.
Oh, we got it back.
Okay, thank you.
Both
beacons are up.
Enough.
We shouldn't have put them side by side, but whatever, they're up.
Whatever, man.
Yeah, exactly.
I think we'll be
Skyguard.
That lettuce over on the back's pretty weak. Oh, on air point.
Paintballs?
I can't say I had enough. Yeah.
Why can't there be an anchor for the TR?
No. I guess MSW.
The MSWR would be.
It's MSW.
If you want something with the damage model, you gotta go with the TMG.
It's not the same, but it is technically the equivalent.
TMG's bad.
TMG is bad, but it's the damage model, so.
Which is not the same gun.
No, not at all. Usable.
I do enjoy it though. I thoroughly enjoy the whatchamacallit, TMG.
Oh yeah, game, you know what weapon I really enjoyed?
What?
The bowl?
The mag scatter.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
I also really love the warden.
I don't understand you people.
What about the bowl?
I'm being completely sarcastic.
What about the bowl?
I mean none of what I'm saying right now.
I totally thought you were legit.
Oh no, I hated the mag scatter a lot, and
what's wrong with the mag scatter?
Trying to arax it. Getting over like 500 kills on it in 2 days,
it's
that's
also
what's
wrong
with it.
Also been buffed, so.
It's been no, it's
but,
the mag scatter's fine.
Have you fired the mag scatter recently? Like I don't understand
Skim.
How people can use it.
Okay, fine.
Well, game I arax it, so suck my dick.
I don't understand how. The screen shake just drives me nuts.
I don't get why the screen shake
fire
bothers
you. No, it's horrible, even hip firing.
It's non-existent when you're hip
firing. Raven, I don't think
are you kidding me?
This.
Non-existent.
Wow,
look at that.
This?
Game, it's all in your head. It's all in your head, man.
Who is this skim kid?
Never heard of him.
I don't know, some bad. I think he just got wrecked by Blob.
You know the skim guy? I heard he's a huge
this
asshole.
Skim goes red kid. I never heard of him. It's kind of a joke.
Oh, Skim, so who did
by how Blob did, do you think we could have taken them? Like, if it was
no.
Six Angel Company, guys. Was it that bad?
Fucked you.
The
ass. Yeah,
I'm pretty sure that if Skim had a carve S, then they would win.
If Skim had a carve S,
I'm pretty sure Angel Company should scrim Blob.
They offered.
I reckon we wouldn't get stomped as hard as
Joke. Hey, game, remember that scrim we were supposed to have with Joke?
Yeah, shut up. Look, I
didn't
mean.
You didn't show?
Three times.
I got my computer taken away, like,
three
physically removed
times.
From my
Whose
room.
Whose fault is that?
Three times.
What?
Mine,
bit.
Entirely, but not the point.
Three That's times.
And the fact that you let us down is completely the point.
I didn't
three
try,
times.
Though. I tried so hard.
In a row.
He's too old for that. Heavy on point.
In a row.
Hey, point. We have no
I don't believe you.
Guys, I just knifed a BR1, I feel so bad.
Wow! That guy's gonna rage quit now. You're going to that guy's future.
May I mention that my knife was the carver?
That's
his
baby.
You ruined that guy's future.
Is he?
He's broken. He's broken for life.
Oh my god, I'm a
Rich.
Bad person.
That guy's gonna be scarred for life. He's gonna be talking to his grandkids.
Fuck this guy.
Hilarious, he's sits up on the couch. He's just like,
machine. What are you talking about?
This guy.
This guy. Look at him.
This guy. Yes.
Talking
why
about
is he happy?
This damn carver. I don't know why I'm trying to climb the side of the mountain.
So, Jingyi-sung, how new
Good
are
job,
you? Like, have you ever played before?
Ah!
I mean, I played the game when it came out.
How good is
so
he? He has a
basically
6KD
not at all.
Routine.
I played it when it came out, but not at all. Yeah,
you should,
you
like, not play Light Assault. You would get destroyed as a new player Light Assault.
Play
or
medic.
Infiltrator. Just
dude,
play
fine.
Medic or Heavy.
Yeah,
I'd recommend
fine.
That.
What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Well, no, like, go ahead and do it if you want, but I don't think it's a bad plan.
Then what should I play then?
Yeah.
Medic
Max.
For sure. Man.
Medic or Heavy?
Max. I just play Max all the time. No, I don't like the guests for anyone, like, with less than 500 play hours. Play hours.
I
Jesus,
like
Christ.
Play hours.
Less than 500.
I don't like the
I
concept period either,
points.
But...
With less than 6 million play hours.
You get the Gauss rifle as a combat medic.
Jesus
yep.
Christ, are they yeah, I use the Gauss rifle religiously now. It's just kind of the best gun.
What happened to the most common guns in the world game?
Have you guys heard of the like, hero
so
anchor?
Good. Have you
hey
heard
guys.
Of our hero?
I don't know how to tell you all this, but they're at freaking Raven's Landing again.
Raven.
I can't.
Kill
like,
put
we gotta go
coach,
back
I can
there.
Take him.
Let's do waypoint, and then when we're done, let's go all to Soltek
Brent,
Charging Station and do Vaunted Warp Gate,
Raven
just cause.
It's only, no, okay, first lives there, it's only Brett. We're going in with just Brett.
He's
it's
our
okay,
game plan,
guys,
he's our second and third wave.
It's okay, guys, Brett's got this.
It's okay.
These are plans A, B, all the way to fucking Z.
I know it might seem a bit sketchy. You guys might not trust us.
Alright guys,
I'm going in
with my infill.
I trust Brett.
I don't. By the way, I'm going. No one on the point.
Is this Brett guy hacking?
Yes.
There's no, I just saw someone movement, possibly movement hacking.
What is hacking? Better put him on Reddit.
Oh, okay. Brett down.
Oh, Brett fuck. Down.
The base is over. We're gone.
Revive him.
Revive him.
Every big right. Boy.
Found him.
I took a drink of water and now there's water everywhere. Skim, why do you make me laugh?
Brett down.
Shut down.
Ratman down.
Just like Blackhawk down.
Blackhawk down.
Quick, everyone get in Valkyries.
Ratman down, and it works.
We're gonna pretend Blackhawk down.
Saving Private Brett.
Where the heck is this 24 to 48? Like,
they're
not
all
on
the
point.
They're behind the spawn room.
Ah, oh, fuck.
What? Oh, I'm not
they're
the only
They're all on the hills
that.
Behind
they're
I told you
hills.
Where they were.
Alright, so we have two options right now, guys, and I have a question. Do we go for sub-nanite?
No, never.
No,
fuck no.
Never.
But look at it, the point's already flipping.
Wait, that
game,
was...
Let's
yes,
go, let's
now.
Do this.
Quick.
The point's already flipping, like, if we're ever gonna do it, now's
okay,
the time.
Game,
go, fire up
score.
Okay, game,
A through Z is saying no, so it's
gotta
time
gotta
to
get this up.
Brett, we've got you. Do it.
By the way, they have a shield Sunday up on the ridge just to the west of the spawn at Ravens.
Oh, we're going to
right, first
you
off,
we can do anything.
They have a max falling off the cliff.
You're the first, second, and third wave, Brett. I believe in you.
I'm the first through 26th wave. Got extra ammunition
here. This is how we're going to win.
Alright, get a second Alpha Velk ASAP. We're going straight for sub nanite, and we're just going to pray
Brett
that the gens don't get rep.
Yeah,
it's going to be great.
Man.
Brett's just gonna own Blop for us, basically.
Yeah, I can take Blop. I can take all of Blop on at once.
Brett
we're just there to distract them, and then Brett comes in from behind, and bam!
He comes in with the executive, because it's totally worth it, guys. It's
bad. Isn't the executive, like, totally shit, though?
No, the executive's actually really good, it's just not worth grinding out.
Shites.
Okay, Scamp, you
have
haven't used it.
Shites.
No, Skip hasn't used it. Skip, no, you have not used it in competitive.
Is it on test in a scrim?
You have not.
Oh,
used it
no, they repped up one of the gens. All right, we're gonna have to do this ghetto stuff. It sucks.
Ghetto
not
stuff.
Not the top one.
Well, where's my infill like gate shield diffuser?
I'm saying.
All right, I don't recommend bringing any light assaults down here because this bitch shouldn't need it. But otherwise, play whatever you guys want. Bring it down.
Rocking,
let's get a bus pulled up here ASAP so we can get some maxes
shield.
In this base. I definitely want maxes in here.
But we can knife through this shield.
Damn it! I thought we could knife through that.
I didn't know
Brett,
we could shoot through that shield.
I know. I thought I could knife through that. But
hey, Max.
Can we get Brett a res? Is anybody down here?
No, don't get Brett. Don't get the first line of defense a res.
Can
it's
I have a? Can I get a rev?
Jesus.
I'm gonna change my- guys, if
anyone
gives me 20 bucks, I'll change
rule
my
rule 1 of
the
taking a base. Never give Brett a rez. This is day 1 stuff here.
Brett, if you come to my city, I'll give you a $20 bill. Change your
got
name.
Got him through the wall. That's great.
Okay,
I'm not coming to you.
Who pulled that Sunday? Turtle? Man, I love you. Let's get one or two max suits in here for sure.
Turtle, he loves
I forgot
you,
there
not,
was a shield.
Guys,
we're
I'm
not
the
like,
highest man,
as
I'm the highest ANGC member on the board. Clearly I'm the first man.
You're our entire plan, then.
I need
Skim, get ready to dank him.
I'm ready to
go,
dank
go, go.
Him. Go, 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 go.
Seriously, game, if you give me cash, I will change
Scotty,
my
there
name
go.
To the first line of defense.
I mean, I gotta save all my cash, I gotta change my name to Stealth Valkyrie.
For everything else.
No, it's don't shoot, I'm a Stealth Valk.
No, it's don't shoot, and then I change the name of the outfit to it's a Stealth Valkyrie.
Oh my god.
Guys, I just ranked up and now I'm a champion. Look, I'm a champion GameSpot.
What BR are you?
7.
104.
It's 105. No, it's 104, apparently.
He's BR7.
It's 105.
Well, he's
so
104,
does,
so...
Does Skim have...
No, he just ranked up.
Or,
I think it was
harassing.
He was 104
you know,
before.
Who else just ranked up? Your mom?
Not Chris.
Oh, I did.
Guys, gamer hates the word fam. Just say it in proxy dome every time.
Who the fuck is gamer?
Game. I got battle rank 100 leaving a public platoon.
Oh my god.
It was so good.
It was an amazing platoon.
Alright, you guys have a good night. Alright.
Later.
Later, man.
an amazing Later. Experience. User
disconnected. It's okay, guys. I got a carver.
He's not coming back.
Brett has a carver, a mag scatter, and
is he not?
Heavy. What else
no,
would you
I,
need
I
in
have
life?
I have a mag scatter. No, I have a carver, an executive, and a ward, and a guardian equipped right now. I am.
Man, screw this!
Of,
oh my god, you are.
Have fun,
I'm
game.
The epitome
worst
of
class
the
ever.
Army.
Wow.
I'm the epitome of the one-man army, guys.
Well, you really game-spired that one. You like it? I'm now using game-spire as a word for failure. Ammunition here.
You game-spired that one up, didn't you?
I mean, it was originally reserved for driving ability, but I guess I can apply it to that as well.
Hey, Brett, you want to come down here with me?
Hey, losing Heyoka.
Oh wow, they did it. Okay, how many victory points do we have? 3? Okay.
Game, I just got away with that. How are we getting away with this?
Well, there's not many of them. I'm dead though, I'm gonna lose that engagement. No, he had 15 at it. Okay, Pop just game. Went 50-50, play it safe. Do we have our max suits down here?
What happened to me?
Play it safe, everyone pull engineer.
Hey, next step, pull a max suit.
Everyone play it safe, everyone go medic just
oh,
to
we don't have any summaries though.
We had one.
Oh my god, Gabe, remember that time that we were running across a field as everyone was a medic? Wait, was
yeah.
that us? Did we do that?
We've done it before. I don't remember you being there though, honestly.
Oh.
Not to be rude, I think that was before you joined though.
Oh, come on now, there was nothing happened before I joined.
Obviously.
Oh, come on, guys.
Who you got
me? How are you gonna let them sneak behind us like that?
Actually, yeah, what to be fair, I actually think I did it with Poonanners.
So we don't have spawns,
so
someone better get me.
That's probably part of the problem.
Yeah, we don't have any
spawns. Are overrated, we don't need them.
Yellow where you are. They're up top, they're coming down.
Gen's also overrated, we don't
Everybody
need
downstairs. We just got dropped up top, they're coming down, they're working their way down. Everybody upstairs on
we
the point.
We just got blocked.
Get game.
We just got memed.
We just got blocked.
Yeah, wait, this is gonna be rough.
Skim understands. It's not gonna
Game.
Be rough. 50
Pepper's
seconds.
Farm remembers.
We've got this, guys. We've got this.
Man, I don't care who it is. They're coming down. Yo, grab us.
A point. Let's do this. It's fine.
Frag him.
God, pounders are broken.
We've got this, guys. We've got this.
We got this.
Pounders have always been broken. Hey, game, remember when you wanted to go to sub 20 and nanite farm?
Don't look at the pop.
Let's go fix West.
Oh,
I'll
see the pop.
Hey, game.
We should probably fix the yoke.
Okay, my luck.
We'll fix this, and then we'll pull Valkyries, and then we'll go fix Heyoka, and then after that, we'll go take some other base. I don't know what we'll take.
Thank you, GameSpot.
About all 12 to 24 are sitting in the point room.
Seriously, they're just sitting in the point?
Wait till you see it, yeah. They're just all stacked up.
It's okay, guys. One EMP will fix this.
Do it.
One C4 killed a bunch of them.
Most vomit player.
No, guys, don't go point EMP
for me.
Concussion out.
Game, I hit the EMP on you.
I'm sorry.
Wow.
This is why you sit on point, right, guys?
I went to check on this medic.
Oh my god, they got
somebody dropped.
That was annihilated. Jesus.
Everyone, celestial GG, real quick.
They in the point room.
Zombies.
Wow.
Everyone commit firing squad.
That was something, guys. Holy crap. They just got destroyed. where does instant action take us? Ew, I don't want to go back there.
Okay, what outfit was that?
A bunch of randos, I think, possibly.
Okay.
Heyoka
back.
So here's what's up. The only...
Yeah, what's the sitch?
The only people around are the giant AOD platoon, right? And so we can't go to a nice base to fight this AOD platoon. We gotta go to some, horribly choke points left, right, and center base. So, Rex comes substation, we'll probably Ghost Kappa, and then we go McCullough Ox, and then Tech Plant. And then both those bases we should be able to take on at least 40 to 96 if we get a couple pubs.
Could just wait for AOD to attack.
If we get two pubs, we're good.
Well, 12 to 24 pubs, and then us, and then we should be G.
I know.
But, yes, go do that. I'll go get a Gale.
Alright, my organs may or may not be melting, so I'm gonna go ahead and take my leave.
I can't believe you're not dead yet.
I know, right? It's been 7 months.
He's actually Wolverine.
Breton dead for 2016, confirmed.
That was a really bad joke, Reaper, Jesus.
Chris, you know what? You may not be wrong.
You know what? That you could apply it to anyone.
Ignore the fact that I'm flying at like 60 degrees.
Are people not used to this yet?
Break a leg, brat!
Hey, there's a max on the point. Shrek that nerd.
I don't need additional injuries, but thank you, Chris.
Enemy max. Slardy, we might want to evacuate. User left
your channel. None of the 3P guys are up in our team speak, though. I wanted to go hang out in there.
3P.
I'm so worried 3P's not going to become
legit. What the fuck was that?
3P's never going to become legit. It's too late.
Yeah, what I don't think they ever are.
What the hell, man?
Deals in space.
Yeah, and before
3P. Greg, you seem to be having fun.
Yeah, one of our guys is sticky grenading me. What the hell?
So, game, what happens if 3P becomes the next Phoenix?
Well, they won't, because they left Phoenix and made their own outfit.
Yeah, but you never know. They could start being recruiting whores like you and make Phoenix again.
Hey, look, recruiting is fun, okay? Speaking of that, you should all join Inch Company, because I know there's a lot of people in here who are in, like, random outfits.
Yeah, it's fun when you get to
go in the outfit.
Do it.
I'm looking at you, Winchester!
yeah?
God, guys, we're so being interested. No, like, Mac, you should join us, like, Turtle, and, like, Zimbro, or, I don't know, maybe just hate me silently, whatever.
Yeah, he's scared.
I'm gonna bet
some of the bad people that game included.
We kicked a lot of them, okay?
There's plenty. No, there's plenty left.
Didn't you want me to kick Raven? Well, he left. Are you happy?
I probably
I'm
did.
Happy now.
Oh, I do want you to kick. It's America.
Well, okay, so we kicked Dark Ray because he lives in Slovenia and can't play with us. But he was our only contact with them, except outside of Pardew. And I haven't seen Pardew.
Gecko lives in Slovenia.
Don't kick
America. I'm kicking America.
Just yet.
America's being kicked right now.
Give it another week.
I just kicked America.
God. You did. Yeah,
you did.
You drive me nuts.
Gabe, this is what happens when you give him boundaries.
We'll kick Warmocked with him, because those two...
Well, maybe you shouldn't have made him the fucking outfit leader.
I didn't try to, it was an accident.
You're so stupid. Stay alert. I have to find them. Where even is he?
That was such a game
player
move.
Just search my batteries, he's at the top.
You really game fired that one up.
He game fired that one.
Why don't you do SKMP? Spotted a
hostile medic. It died a horrible death.
Welcome to Skim Company.
Welcome to Skim Company.
Yeah. Where's Skim Company?
I will be on the Seuss for today. Oh shit, I was being attacked by someone who knew how to aim for the triangle.
That's bad.
Behind the bush.
Oh my god. I just got the miscue from all the way over here.
Did you win that last one too? Gabe?
That was...
That's dumb.
Those help to aim for the triangle slash aim bomber. One of those.
This guy triple attacked the crouch. I killed him anyway.
I'll give you a tactical crouch.
Max suit L building. Reloading.
Shit, guys.
One Desi.
Two Desi.
GG.
Game easy.
Oh, guy. One back door.
One front door.
I'll hold back.
I'll do with front, you do with back.
Got it.
The best.
Skip, isn't it so nice that we can just say that?
You deal with back, I'll deal with front.
You know what I really wanted to do?
You got everybody up front. I'm
skip
back.
Skim Supreme. I want to skip Supreme to stay.
That is the rank.
Did you change it?
It's Totino Supreme.
No, I'll go check it.
Hold up, am I a skip? No, I'm a Totino Supreme.
No, fuck, it's Totino Supreme.
So dumb. Why would I change that? It's such a good idea.
I really wanted to be Skip Supreme. It was so funny.
It wasn't that funny.
It was pretty funny.
I hate all of you.
It was pretty funny.
I thought it was funny.
It was pretty funny.
Oh, guys, I think
we did it,
Reddit. Gonna become a thing.
We did it.
Wait, Zealous is not a thing.
Chris, this is gonna become a thing. Great.
Guys, Zealous is a thing. Holy crap, we need to get back now.
It's real good.
We need to get back to Zealous right now.
That thing is, oh god.
Okay, game, give me your bedroom eyes.
Game, I need your bedroom
voice. Bedroom eyes? Fuck, I can't even see him.
So, we're just gonna hold the main, right? Because everything else is fucked.
Yeah, I guess. I don't know, I'm not even in there yet. I'm coming in now.
Both of the outliers are...
The two adjacent bases aren't even kept yet.
But North Gate is fucked.
10 seconds on North Gate. Honestly?
Oh.
We can save West Air Dock if we want to.
Set up.
Is there a spawn camp set up?
It's pretty shitty, but not kinda really.
There. Not it's AOD, it's gonna be pretty bad. I want 6 guys with me at Air Dock to resecure this real quick, and then we'll come back to main. Everybody else go to main.
Oh, caution.
Should be an easy resecure for you.
6?
Oh man, if only we had Charlie squad here.
Oh, we transformed.
What the fuck will we do?
I just got my I got my 1200 kills for my heavy. Now I just need air deterrents.
Have fun.
Oh yeah, look how easy air deterrents are.
Oh god, I only have 63 air deterrents ribbons.
The game knows all about the air deterrents ribbons.
Don't even get me started, man. I don't even want to talk about it.
Oh, Otto knows all about air deterrents.
Yeah, I do.
Yep. Back when Auto was a little girl in France. Enemy
light of I not to remind me guys, but I just killed Val up there too.
That was a horrible World War II joke.
That was a horrible joke, what?
That was a joke?
You're a joke.
Oh fuck.
No, I'm a Jew.
Oh right, yeah, my bad.
I get those confused sometimes.
6 million jokes. I gotta go look up a kit, hang on.
Hank mine, no!
Oh, did you just gamespy yourself?
I just gamespied myself.
Batarang 101, he's got a 1.2 KD, what a shame.
Get gamespied.
What a shame.
Is that you
game? It's not like my TR where I have a...
Skim, that was absolutely savage, you son of a bee.
This is genius.
I'll have you know, Scamp, I'm rocking a 35% head start ratio with a 3.7 KDR.
I don't wanna
rock a 58.
Is being hit.
You have a 60% headshot ratio
with
the
life game.
I mean, you're a bit better than me, Scamp. I think we've talked about this. Because you're a no-life loser, and I'm not, so.
You're a loser.
Yeah.
So, apparently, according to Dawsonfall, I have a 3 KD on my TR.
Dawsonfall is lying, don't listen to it.
That probably doesn't sell it.
But Sandfall thinks I have a 2 KD, like, I think someone needs to tell the Sandfall, like, what's up.
Stop drinking.
Stop drinking, Sandfall.
But I'm pretty sure that my overall KD is like 2.5 or 2.6.
I think just broke 2 all the time.
Reaper, I want to say you killed me on your TR the other day and you had a 2 recursion, but don't quote me on that.
Yeah, I might have.
Hey, so, we just kind of swarmed through this biolab hardcore.
Oh, we're still not popped, by the way.
We are, but you want to know what we can do? We can just go right by this outpop. Let's just go.
Hey, my overall KD went up.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, somebody start
I'm
the
sorry,
cap.
I did not mean to shoot you.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get a bus. Get and I'll just roll it up behind him, and then we can just cap that base.
My overall KD might have actually just broke 1.
Mine's fine. Mine's out. 1618.
We can finally recruit Chris.
Used to be 154.
No, you can't recruit me. Yeah, I have to get the 2.
Auto,
oh,
that
yeah.
Underbarrel.
You had to double your 1.
Just underbarrel more nerds.
Mm-hmm. Seems to work.
Oh, same.
Yeah,
I'm gonna Arax the Fortuna soon, though.
Guys,
I don't know what I'm gonna do then.
I have about 50 more kills than deaths.
No, I have to accomplish something.
Guys,
Chris, you're horrible. Jesus.
I have about 50 more kills than deaths.
Already got
life.
That.
Yeah, absolute trash, Chris.
Oh. Already got that.
Infiltrator armor. Or not infiltrator, but engineer.
I need one of the turrets, and it's really taking forever.
Ah, that's the challenge.
Just be in a turret non-stop.
That's not useful, though.
Just be the turret.
Are you doing sticky nades?
Game, what if I team kill pizza
yeah,
pizza?
That's
that
slow, though.
No, I saw he was here, and I was shocked.
Oh, actually, I only need 120, 140 sticky grenade kills.
It's
grenade mando now. No, I still need
them. Oh, crap, guys, hang on. Everybody read a book. How many of you have nanites for max suits?
Can we just skip that base?
Yep.
I don't care about that.
No,
let's
do it.
Cancer.
No. We'll do this base and then we'll come back.
No.
Yeah, do it. No, just spawn in, max up, and get ready. We're going in 10 seconds.
Why are you reviving me? Fuck off!
No.
Why would spawn in.
Get the fuck
No, this is gonna be great.
Wait, what?
No.
Everybody spawn, waypoint.
Can't spawn in anymore.
No.
Yeah, I already did. How can I spawn again?
How many nerds have we got? Good enough. Let's go.
There's no river at all. Zero. We just run to point.
When we get close to this harasser, we can just like.
So hey, we can finally spawn there now.
Hey, game. What's up?
Well, I got.
There's a freaking bus coming to point, man.
Ah, so what you're saying is, we need a Raven X.
Yeah. Oh, Cubic, you have been on fire tonight, Cubic. Jesus.
Cubic, do something that I missed.
Zombies. I'm so bad, don't worry.
Oh, Optopia's never gonna join.
I almost really game quiet.
Optopia will never join outfit. Have you heard him?
Oh, I just game quiet.
He is like, he has no chill. He is the most intense player I've ever met. Like, we'll just be having a casual conversation and he'll pop up real quick. He's got the weirdest accent and he just starts screaming like, "Enemy Sunday over here!" It's the funniest thing, man.
Which
you
one?
Gotta
see
that talking to you.
Who's this?
Optopia?
But does he do it in that really annoying Benny voice pack?
I need ammo pretty badly up here.
No, he doesn't have the annoying voice pack. But no, he's the funniest guy. He's just super tryhard all the time. It's hilarious.
It's pretty good.
He is really good. I don't think I want him to join, but he likes hopping in platoon on occasion, so
what
it's
mean
fine.
You don't want him to join. If he's
look at that leaderboard, though.
He's crazy tryhard. How tryhard do you think we are?
It doesn't matter. If he's crazy tryhard and he plays with us, like, he could be tryhard on his own. How do you know that he's not just like a fucking, you know, Ronin?
What?
Ronin?
You mean like Rambo? I don't
know what that means.
Spec Ops.
I wouldn't know that. Reaper, go. I got your back, buddy.
I didn't
go.
You
didn't go at all.
It's better.
You know, I don't think they'll ever join us anyway,
you know,
so it's fine.
You just have to admit that the BR6 is better and just stop playing.
It's using 3.4 scopes at 74 FOV.
That's not the problem. The problem is, game, I'm quite tired and I'm not playing.
Oh,
wondering.
Do I even want to know what time it is over there?
Probably not.
No,
probably not.
But I'll tell you
it's
anyway.
It's a U plus 7 hours.
Jesus Christ, it's 5 o'clock? What are you doing, Villain?
It's not five.
Oh no, it'd be like four.
Four.
Three.
Crap.
Nice try, everyone.
Look, six, I don't. Six. I'm Central Time and I don't understand anything except my time related to Eastern Time, which
yeah,
is just an hour,
so.
Game,
Britain,
good night,
everyone.
It's gonna
good
be
night,
7 hours.
Good night, England.
This guy in your chat, he knows.
He knows too much.
He knows. Chris.
Oh, man.
Chris, you have to instantly kick him for knowing too much about the armor.
So, game. That's who you'll kick.
I don't know where I know this guy from.
Oh, Vossarian. What output is he in?
Salt, X-ray.
I knew he didn't see. It was pretty high level.
My recruiting senses are tingling.
Let's see if he has character.
He does, it's just this area. Oh my god, Raven again. Okay, look, we're not going to Raven this time, screw it. I'm not doing it.
It's kinda bad.
We haven't gotten a Haven Army for the whole night. So let's go do that.
It's not horrible. Not above a 2.
Hey guys, we might have Volsarian in
he's
the
a really cool guy.
5 years.
Do we like Volsarian? I can't even tell.
Yeah, man.
Ravens is kind of an issue.
It's Atomic Oddler! I just killed him with
Ravens is an issue, but I just don't want to touch it again. Like, I think we've gone there 5 times tonight.
That's what I said about whatchamacallit.
Substation? We've been there twice. Look, we're gonna go to Waypoint. We haven't even...
I was like, we can't go there. We've been there 0 times tonight.
We can't go there. It's Donkey Kong Country.
Sorry, that was...
You've been on the internet too long, Otto.
Good one there, Otto.
Expand on.
That was layered.
Good one. Otto. Good love. A joke for the 80-year-old men who've been on the internet for the entire 30 years of his existence, nonstop.
Who in the hell uses a VLG?
It's a stealth belt.
It's a stealth belt?
I'm sure the eight Indians who would possibly be able to get this Joker in TeamSpeak right now.
Winchester, have you ever heard of a man called John Wilder? Yeah, he always has a VLG.
That guy's pretty faggy, I gotta say.
Whoa. Don't just call people guys like that.
John is some special blend of stupid, trust me.
Ziz.
John's insane.
I'm shocked he's here. He's still trying to steal that one girl from her boyfriend.
He's still cucking people?
Yeah, he's still cucking.
But if any of those are a short way of saying M-A-X.
Cave troll.
Cave troll.
Cave troll, there we go. There we go, that's why we say cave troll, because it's short for M-A-X.
I just say suit, because Iron Man.
Suit up? No, you're giving them too much credit comparing them to Iron Man.
Yo guys, it's time to suit up.
Oh my god.
That's a song game.
Okay,
that's not
I know, and I love the song.
For even harming us.
What do you
get
love
the
song? It's a terrible song.
Are you kidding me?
Bad.
Vanish. Oh shit. I'm gonna leave him be.
It's beautiful.
Beautiful is the strong word.
It's Black Sabbath. Do we need to have a talk here, Chris?
Like look, let me.
Oh
man,
Chris, my Valkyrie almost crushed you.
Yeah, I know.
Chris, do you not enjoy Black Sabbath?
No, I don't.
Don't you listen to like electronic? Like, don't you listen to like trance or house or something?
What are you talking about? The Black Sabbath is like... house. Like,
I know, but isn't that what you listen to? Like,
I like electronic music.
There we go.
I'm sorry, Dad.
I'm so fucking disappointed in you right now.
I'm sorry for listening to electronic music.
It's just what all the cool kids are doing.
They had electronic music in the 70s.
Too many
bands. The 60s, and probably the 50s somehow.
We have not about Bravo Beacon? Come on.
Oh,
I'll pass off in a sec.
Keep forgetting I'm in charge.
They had Sims.
There you go.
I've got a Sunday for you, anyways, because I didn't want to do this without a Sunday. They got a Sunday pulling up. West side.
Oh, that's a max.
Okay, when I said I was going to bed earlier, I think I was too tired to remember to actually do it. So this time I'm actually going to bed.
Bye.
Later, Chris.